What up, stream? I ain't gonna be on no, like, no crazy time like I've been lately. I'm tired. I should be, though. I don't really got nothing to do. You should jump in.
Why would I lack? Got the drop, spin the low. Smell the gun, probably when the wind blow. Pray the Lord forgive me, knowing I'm a CMO. Knowing if a nigga play, I'ma let the fan go. Niggas really fans, I ain't ducking no smoke. Keep that shit off the gram, niggas killing every post. Why would I lack? That's a question I don't know.
Stop being your meat.
Why would I lack and let a nigga come close? The main objective is survival in a world so cold. Ain't nobody playing, you take this shit as a joke. In a world full of snakes, full of fakes, full of hoes. High speed chase, moderation for the hoes. Why would I go? We respect the killers and the robbers, bitch, you stole. If they catch you out of bounds, ain't gonna try to wipe your nose. Niggas really clowns, stick around and get exposed. I'm not surprised if it go down, niggas fall.
You got
some? Shot tomorrow, hit your car and flip your load. How the fuck, my man?
How you get some, gang? How you get some? How you get some?
First, just gave me some blue ice. Hey, dude, how much is this going to take
after? Hey, ho, pick me up.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
Oh, yo, you good, yo? What happened? I'll take it to the hospital.
I'm on a block.
Be careful, because they get smoked because we only have two.
No, I'm going to go back door.
On the computer?
All right, Mark. I'm in the back, gang. You know I'm safe. You say you about to run up on me? Eon got 100. I'm on a block.
Huh?
I'm on a block, gang.
Not right now.
You know I'm steady strapped up. Hmm. Who are you talking to me?
The biggest team guns, I just got pulled down.
Who are you talking to?
Talking to you?
Oh, alright, my heart. They lowered the price?
Oh,
why didn't you tell me that you was gonna do it so I could do it with you, cuz?
Do what?
I would have been said some shit. Cuz they, like, the dude we was coming, he was coming like, oh, it's to make it better. I would have hopped in so he think it's not just one person that's saying that. Yeah, remember how you commented about the guns being too high?
Yeah.
You should have waited till, like, you should have told me or Merc so we could all, like, you know, we could all just hop in and be like, word, why are they so high?
They said series RP so we could build the road thing up.
That's not real life, though. That's what I'm trying to get at. That's not realistic.
Damn.
No gun is 70K. I could buy a whole house with that much in real life.
Yes,
I'll say something. I'll be like, cuz if y'all really want to make guns scarce, make other businesses.
I'm in the car.
Who's this?
It's me.
I can't see nothing again, bro. Do you know how to fix that?
Nah.
Alright, I'm gonna hang up. You can hear me?
Huh?
You can hear me, what?
Yeah, but like, yeah, like, guns. How do you like, you make game money realistic, but the guns is bogus prices.
It's not even realistic. Only way to make money here is selling drugs, bro. That shit is, it's about to get old really quick.
Insane, bro. They gotta fix this shit fast.
Where are we beefing and shit? Like, we need to have a plug to some shit.
Gun's not even in here.
I think you need a license. Hold up. Hold up. Buy a bet.
Yo, gang.
Yo.
You know where niggas get a pole from?
I think you buy them bitches off people.
You know niggas who got them?
Nah, but I know a nigga, but I don't know the nigga. But I know, I know who he is. Like, he like a nigga with dreads, though. He got tattoos on his face today. He got on a blue jacket. That's like a baby blue.
Word.
It's about like mine, but it's baby blue. You'll see it.
Alright, good luck.
It's a nigga, though. Alright.
Safety. Because we not finna get no pole ever, because...
Huh?
We never get in a pole. We never get in a pole. Fuck good.
It's not hard as to run, but money either.
It's hard as hell, bro. This is not realistic at all, bro. Like, about a low key, we might have to look for a new server.
It's starting to grow me, bro. It's like the same every day.
Because you got to peep. Like, we on here grinding. It's not like we don't play because we ain't here grinding. Like, really. Imagine you got to have connections to do some big shit. I ain't going to lie. That's what it's coming like.
Like, niggas got guns because they pay IRL money for, like, the packages and stuff.
Ain't nobody really doing that. There's not even that good of a server.
He talk about getting the game packages for niggas.
Who, Merc?
Yeah.
You gonna accept it if he get it?
Like an hour or something to find.
Which one?
The Salt City one, because I've been on some gang shit with them niggas.
I thought you was a cop.
Nah, I'm about to become a sheriff. Like, I got two souls in there.
Word gang?
We want some gang shit.
I'll hop in there, but we could RP like we don't know each other. So it could be like a little cameo for the stream. You know what that is?
Nah.
It's like a surprise guest.
So?
It could be like a surprise guest, because we'll be streaming together. Everybody already know you and me together all the time.
Yeah.
Are we working out here?
I'm traveling over here.
What's good? What's good? Where you work out at? I got 5 on it. Hey, what you know about that job? What you know about that, fam?
I got 5 on it. Go ahead, shoot me on up
with it. Trying to work out. What's good? Alright, bet. Oh shit, I'm too strong.
I
too. Well, that shit, Tweegan. That shit possessed. Watch out, that's a ghost. What muscle?
Shirt. Distinct shirt. I'm gonna take the motherfucker out.
Alright, bet. I'm a little chubby, cuz. Don't look at me.
Trust me, I'm not looking at you, girl.
I don't go outside. I just be chilling.
Not like good.
I need a cigarette. Y'all got a lighter?
Nah, I ain't got one.
Damn.
Matter of fact.
Oh, you got lucky. I still got the little homie lighter.
But good luck.
Back anywhere.
I got you.
Chill.
I need one before every workout. Stamp. You got it back?
Yeah, I got it back.
Alright, but I'm feeling way more relaxed now. See? That's the method. Cigarette a day, keep the doctor away.
Probably just getting stretched before you started working out. You probably
want to
go over there and start stretching.
Stretching?
All right,
hold up.
Oh,
they hiring at McDonald's.
It's a hiring, yeah, bro. They don't get you a key.
Yeah. It's in the emails. Or I could just pull up.
Man, you can pull up, bro. Then after that, they may send you a little email type shit. You got to fill out an app. I did it, bro. It's hella.
I'm going to keep fucking with the hood more, though. McDonald's?
I mean,
wow.
I'm doing both. I'm
straight.
And I'm working.
You is?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm about to ask Baby Squad to the table. Yo. You trying to take me to McDonald's? I'm trying to apply there.
Do
what?
Good looking.
I hope you know where it's at.
It's all the way up north, like near the hills, gang.
Hold on, let me
get you right back. Because I got. Oh. Hey, we the healthiest gang in the city. Why your fat ass not working out though? What is you doing? Hop in a V. This your car?
What?
This your car?
It's gone.
They car wipe.
No.
That was your car? How you was locking it? Yo, medic. Oh. What's up?
Hello.
What you gotta tell me?
What? About to show you this picture.
I don't remember that. No, I don't.
Nigga, this isn't Christmas. I'm about to put it up next to the other one.
Alright. Hey, baby smirk. I mean, Squancho.
Huh.
Was good with the stew, cuz you trying to hop on the stew. We could jump some crazy shit.
Nah, I'm scared. I don't want that.
You scared? I heard you freestyle before.
Market, bro, market.
Dang, I told you it's near the hills.
Bro, I don't know. What are you talking about, right near the hills?
All the way up. Yo. Dickhead. Hey, yeah. Cuz, look where the fuck you left me, cuz.
What? I thought you were still in the car.
No, bro. I forgot. I don't even know.
I'm coming.
I accidentally jumped out. You know I be bugging sometimes.
Alright, I'm coming back, bro.
Alright, man. Oh, I know what she anemic. That's what she is. Anemic. Where you at? I hear you. Oh. Oh! Cuz, you almost killed me, nutty boy.
Die, cuz.
That is. What's wrong with you? Ah, really spaz. Yeah, I'm good. You know, I'm solid. Drive, peasant. Stop touching shit. That's what happened last time. Yo.
What?
What you doing?
I see how I turn the lights on.
You a medic now? You S block medic? Alright. You gang or what?
Huh?
Is you gang or what? You not 83? Ain't you get sworn in? But I ain't get jumped in either.
Yeah, we gotta jump
in. Nah, chill. Why you being federal? I ain't trying to get hit on. I don't got money to pay for that bill. How much dirty bread you got?
15K.
Yeah. Word. You close. You close. You need 65K more. Nah, I'm bugging. You need 55K more.
I'm about to get a job here too, just trap from all my work.
No cap, trap in the bathroom. Trap to the customers. They really not finna know either. Go look, my up. Excuse me, I'm looking for a job. Should you know we in this home? Excuse me, miss.
Yup.
Excuse
how
me,
much
miss.
Are you?
Wait, what
I supposed to get?
I got 10. I got 10 Big Macs.
Huh?
I got 10 McFlurries, and I got
excuse
10
fries.
Alright,
hey, y'all
hiring?
Okay, so
I'm looking for a job, gang.
Looking for a job?
I think they're hiring
I'm looking for a job.
Oh, yeah, me
okay,
too.
Okay, so what I need you to do is, when it comes to the chat, and you will see our McDonald's emails, go ahead and join in and fill out the app.
Right.
Oh, damn, I ain't got time to fill out the app. Damn.
Man,
well,
man.
It only take 3 to 5 minutes. What the fuck?
I'll do it.
Hey, Reed, say that.
Gee, I need
if you can't read, everybody else did it, no problem.
Where's it at?
I ain't got
no
GED.
No,
let me
call him over here, right?
Dude, one at a time.
You got no GED. Hold on, let me reshare it again, then.
Which one are you going to put it in? Which email?
Let me holler at you for a minute, man.
It's right here. Like, hello?
I can't. I ain't got time for like an application. Like, you feel me?
Oh, I'm sorry for you. Everybody else did it.
I ain't got no laptop or no computer, no phone, no shit like that.
You on a phone right now? So stupid, laying there.
Man, it's a flip phone. I do not got no damn service.
Do I gotta pay you for the fries?
For the next customer.
Y'all got free Wi-Fi? I can put my shit off.
Mm-hmm.
I can't find nothing, man.
In the general chat, like.
In which one, man?
In the
regular
general.
Discord, my nigga, like, damn,
man,
yeah, I'm stuck
in
the
hood. You got niggas that don't even know how to fill out the app, man. You might as well go higher V, man.
Your boys don't know how to do it either.
Shut up, nigga. I would have had 10 fries made by now.
My name and email is
Dot Bussin. Bro, I can't find it. I'm stupid.
Go in the general chat in the regular Discord. Scroll up. Like, it ain't hard.
You gotta pass me
the. That is not hard.
Wait.
See, this nigga don't even know how to fill out an app.
Cause y'all niggas just don't know how to read, bro.
And?
Wait, I'm taking my time. Wait, I'm just talking.
All right, who's next? Next customer?
Can I jump back? Or can I jump in the back?
Yo, Jordy, I've been waiting for that eight, Jordy.
That
you
what?
Want me to send you the bread? Y'all got
eight burgers, eight fries, and eight drinks.
All right, eight, so you want any burger, any fries, and any drink?
Yeah.
Can I talk to whoever hiring in the back? All
right, I got you. Eight burgers, eight fries, and eight drinks.
Come
on, right up, bro.
Yeah, come on, yeah.
If you apply,
man, fuck all that shit, bro. I've been waiting for my food, bro.
You gotta send me your number, gang.
Oh,
if
nah.
You apply, come in my office.
I'm about to die. Bro, which one you got, like, some food that I can eat right now? Because I'm about to die. 49.
Come on, just try with that ass down, bro.
You see it? You see? My shit is, hey, yeah.
Let me see.
Alright.
If you don't fucking stop walking over me with your stupid clumsy ass, 16.
Yeah, she talking to you, dummy. Alright, why you always coming crazy, cuz? I'm just trying to get a job,
bro.
Hey,
I'm just trying to be top. I'm trying to be top cook.
Top cook?
Okay, so, how active can you be?
No cap. Look, look, listen. Me and him be on. Me and him be flying in like 24/7. We.
Okay, I need you to accept that app.
You said what, ma'am?
I can't accept you.
You
ain't put out
my
app.
Let me go and put in my app.
All right, hold up. I just joined the thing.
So, blessing, I gave you the crew member role. If you look through the crew section, you'll see the announcement, uniform, the clock in and out section. I will have a pricing up there pretty soon. But as far as right now, though, I got 200 for a single item. And 600 for a meal. So they. What you do? Check your court. You got a crew member.
Stop trying to come crazy before we both slap you.
I ain't gonna lie, my qualifications might be a little higher than these niggas.
Yeah, I do.
Move out of my way, please.
My father. Yeah, it's calling you, man.
Okay, what's your name in game?
Ben.
You said who?
Ben?
Okay, there you go.
Yes.
You are required to work at least 5 hours a week.
You are required.
I get you.
No. What?
You'll be able to start. Yes.
Y'all two still trying to figure it out,
fact,
right?
We gonna talk
about
it.
Nah, I'm on the last question.
What's your name?
Who? Michael Victor.
Who is champagne?
Alright, I just did it.
I see Michael Victor, okay. Yeah, now you have your roles as well. What's your name in game?
Who, me?
Whoever Michael Victor is.
Yeah, in game, that's the name. And then they be calling me Poncho sometimes.
My fault, geez. That was actually my
fault. Okay, there you go.
Thank you. I'm going to make sure I'm the best worker you ever had.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Uniform and all that stuff. Champagne. Who is that?
Where are your uniform at?
Outside.
Oh, okay. Well, tell him he hired and I need him.
Hey, how much y'all paying?
Uniform and all that stuff is in under the crew section.
Under the crew section.
You'll see where, yeah, where it says uniform.
Okay.
Damn, Miss Mountie.
How much y'all paying an hour?
Excuse me.
I got popped my head. Just going bucking.
I'm still like, oh, never mind. You're still in
the what's taking this nigga?
Yo, what's cracking? I'm right here, nigga. What's cracking?
Do you got, like, a changing room in the back? Or I got to go up?
I'm
waiting to talk to the manager, man.
Excuse me?
Huh?
You guys got a closing room in the back or something?
No, but I'm asking if they could give me one.
I just finished my application. Pedro Banks.
Who is champagne?
That's me right here.
Come on.
Get out your way so you get the snack.
Bro, this fucking weed got me dying.
Come on, pass that shit, kid.
Alright,
You attached to me? What the fuck?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm about to make a diss on, kid. I got an M on my neck. I'm working at McDonald's, man.
Who is Trinity Johnson? What's his white name?
Hey, nigga, what your name is?
My name is Pedro Banks, man.
Hey, this nigga named Pedro, kid. What's your name, nigga?
Ooh, I think I hired. This
nigga named Andre.
Hold on, I need my boss number, though. Hold on.
All right, I'll be back. I'm going to go to the clothing store real quick.
All right.
You get that?
Nah, you sent it to me, cuz.
I'm sorry. Watch out, then, bro.
I'm your boss
now. I need my boss number.
Watch out. Let me go so y'all can do that.
You know what? Your ass finna get fired. Watch. No,
I'll take a shit.
Get out the car. Young boy. Stupid. Hi, dear. Sit down, boy. Where the clothing shop at? Fuck, get him out. We down there. We out there. Hey, shit. That motion. You finna get that hoe in no time. Hey, shit, kids. We back on that life. Ooh. Wrong side of the street and shit. Let me go back to the gym. I'm fat as hell. Ooh. Hey, cuz I know you.
Shit, like, go away from me. Don't leave me. Don't leave me. Oh,
oh, I know him. Cuz, wasn't that you running around naked in the city?
Huh?
Was it that you running around naked in the city?
What?
That was you running around naked in the city.
Cuz, what clothes you got on? What's the numbers, gang?
Stop being stupid, Frost Mac. I'm gonna send it to you.
Cause what's the numbers like? Get off that shit,
cuz. Alright. For jackets, it's 353. Right? Alright, let me know when you got that one. Mask is zero. You gotta take your mask off. I just told you, 353. What are you doing? Oh, 353. I forgot to press the button. 353 is jackets. 353 jacket. Cuz, 353 jacket. 5. Texture 5. Shirt 15. Put shirt in 15.
What about the pants?
Wait. The hands, put hands in 85. Put legs in 114. And shoes, you gotta have 106. Your hands gotta be in 85 so you can put the gloves on. Alright.
Shoes what?
105.
You don't wanna use these
people, what? No, chill. They about to fire. 106. They about to fire you on your first day. Don't drive my V for I spaz out. Who took you here? Come on. Come on. You a hoe.
Why don't you pull? You want to get right, nigga? Wait, hold on. Nah, that nigga pull. Go to work, nigga. What are you doing?
You just told me to hold up. He pussy.
Wait, nah, let me stop. So I'm going to go turn back around. Like, you're not even going the right way, my nigga.
Yes, I am. Idiot, this is the way I came.
Go this way, cuz. Like, what are you doing?
Man, who you talking to? Let me drive. You do you. I do me, cuz. What a bro. Fat boy. That's how you go. Oh, I just had a headache.
Alright, send me to McDonald's, bro, so I can work.
Man, shut the fuck up, I'll leave, smack you. Because you're only getting paid 50. That's not even that much.
50 what?
$50.
Like a week?
No, I just got only a $50 check once.
Bro, stop the car in front of, like, what are you doing, my nigga?
I work here too, idiot. Stupid bitch. What y'all want me to do?
See, right now,
there you go,
just,
you can get out.
Huh?
You can make some drinks, or you can make some burgers, and shit like that.
Right here?
Bro, it's on my, yeah, just make us some lunch. Yeah.
Alright.
Yo, how do I take the stock?
Oh, we good on everything. What you mean?
Backspace.
Might have to flex your escape muscle.
Wait, who is this? Where you get here?
Oh, you got a clock in?
I don't see neither one of y'all.
No, it's up in the emails.
Oh, I got a clock in the emails game.
Oh,
It says it on there? Oh, I see it. Cool. Yeah, I only see clocking out. I don't see clocking. Excuse me.
I'ma tag you. I'ma tag you in the channel.
Can you tag me too, man?
I'm not gonna tag me your number while you at.
Stop hitting on my boss.
Oh, smack.
Watch him move. You've been becoming real sneaky lately, cuz. What's up?
Is that for, what's the name? Or what is that number you said?
For me?
What are you saying, gang?
I don't think that's where you put it in. Hey, gang, you can check your email and tell me if we did it right. Whenever you get the chance. Can you check your emails and check if we clocked in right?
Yeah, I got you, bro. Let me check it out.
Good looking.
You need to put the time.
Time?
So, yeah. So when
in-game?
You clock in. Yeah, so basically look at your... No. Look at your worldly time, right?
Uh-huh.
And so when you put clock in, put dash and then boom. You know what I'm saying? Put clock in, dash, and then the time you're clocking in there.
Okay, I just edited.
Alright,
bet. Alright, I can start now.
Where do we put that up?
Be good.
Alright, good.
I'm gonna get the format together. And I'm gonna post it in there so it has your name.
Okay,
Okay.
I want to go take a smoke break.
Where do I document my clock-in time? I remember
okay,
what it was.
Okay, so it's in the emails. It says clock in and clock out, right?
Bien.
All I see
now.
Is clocking
yeah.
out. That's all I see.
Come on.
No. It is clock in and clock out. Just click on that channel.
Okay.
Oh, I see
that. Okay, so yeah, that's what we're
doing. So, Nene, you're
with
us on Sunday? Cuando le viene para atrás.
Yo, clocking. I don't know who, but blessing me.
Okay.
Hey,
whatever.
Just me. Alright. Try to put it under the
cool thing. ¿Qué? ¿Se ven acá? Oh. Alright, I just did it now. You want me to delete the other one? I'm dumb. I put it wrong. Clock in. There we go. Get your membership. Alright, I just clocked in. I can't work. It's not letting me. Oh, so do it in that way?
Yes, look more professional.
All right. What's the date? Oh, never mind. What month is it?
I'm basically doing this for community service to help out the local black business, I'm telling you. Oh, we got more customers.
Go ahead, get them together.
Hey, I'm making food
with the news, my nigga.
Alright. I just did it.
Alright, cool.
Still can't work. Oh, there we go. And I'm working, putting pain in. I'm putting that pain in.
In the middle of a process. So.
Is it good money at least?
It's off
commission. Oh, so if I just make mad stuff, I'm going to get paid good?
I mean, if people come yeah.
Where? Oh, it's a big buy.
We gotta tell y'all like how much stuff we made or not.
Nah, he said off of sales. Sales is that's bad.
Just tell him how many sales we made.
Yeah, if you make sales off the food, you get the cash.
Oh, I get the cash.
Wait. So that's Loki.
So how do I get my paycheck? What's she paying me? At the end of the week. Let me go politic on her real quick.
I act like a man as I see.
Oh, this Loki an easy job, I ain't gonna lie.
It is low-key easy. You only gotta put in 5 hours a day, bro. So what? It's really low-key part-time.
5 hours a day?
Yeah, whenever you want to clock in type shit, you gotta be getting 5 hours.
So right now, for example, it's like 12:14, so I can't leave all the way till like 4 in the morning?
No, you can. It tells you that on the application, like, Do you understand you have to at least put in 5 hours a day? Like 5 hours.
Oh, word.
You know, yeah.
They probably won't come today. It's my first day.
Yeah. Your time, she watching them, bro.
Really?
Get here and just, know what you know how to do type shit.
Fact.
They got some bonuses and raises. You know, you want to be in that pool or getting something.
Where you just got to talk to her nice. Be a good worker. Bet. Hold up real quick. Marty, can you take them out on stream? Please, bro. Support a local young Puerto Rican man out. Support a young Puerto Rican man out while he working.
Yeah.
Please,
Marty. You gotta think about it. You'll never have to want to buy food ever again.
I'm talking about stealing?
Hell yeah.
It's not stealing.
You can't.
It's not. Nigga, we get paid minimum wage. Come on, dog.
I'm about to go in the back, bust some drugs. You feel me? I'll be back.
Because you still not going to get money from the job. Just work.
Nigga. Oh, I'll be in here. I'm the register man. You let me worry about the register. You make
go to the register.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come here. Let me change your role. Come here.
Oh, me?
Yeah, who gon' I need
I'm not getting nothing.
No, you're going to get something after this.
Oh, okay.
I mean this with the utmost respect. Can you put like a shirt on? Cause I'm really just, I'm getting distracted right now.
Oh, that's crazy.
He's
hitting on
a
franchise.
Oh, you might get this far.
What you mean? I'm gonna get fired for telling her to get this. She even was distracting me. That's not
I
my
mean,
fault.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. You know, I keep them thoughts in my head. I ain't gonna say shit.
That's what I'm saying.
You know.
Like, I'm
trying
to do my job.
It's
hard to do my job with
show.
Them knockers
I'm
in my
chance.
Face.
Wow. I'm here.
Said you wanna be what? A cook?
Yeah. I got my hands up. I wanna be a cook. Michael Victor.
Wait.
Michael Victor Cook.
Right here. Big shift
leader.
No. I'm sorry.
You said, Finn, what you want to be, a cook?
Yeah, I'm going to be. Nah, register.
Okay.
I'm going to register right now and bust some drugs.
What the fuck?
Okay. And who else wants to be a cook?
Me and Burr right here. I got my hands up. Michael Phelps. I mean, Michael Victor, my fault. Michael Victor.
Okay.
All right, good luck.
What are the positions?
Cashier and cook.
My dumb ass said Michael Phelps. Yo, I'm funny as hell. about to tell Gabe what I just said. I just said some bullshit. 83 Hoovers.
You can't come back here without a uniform.
Hey, Gay. Hey, gang, slide over here, okay? I gotta tell you some shit. Come here, gang. Bitch, I said come here if I'll smack you up.
Bro, can you go and get up out of here?
All right, I'm going, man. I'm going, man.
Now, listen, cuz, I'm gonna make sure niggas follow
me. Wait. Here.
Yeah, I think I should be the shift man.
Hell no, cuz. Look, I'm the only one working. Better put me on there.
You see how niggas be hating with this next nigga trying to get an emotion?
Because you're not doing shit.
Well, you ain't even been here not even an hour yet. You know?
Alright, but.
Hey, there's no customers, bro. There's no customers, bro. Go in and start stocking the fucking bus, man.
Yeah, little boy.
Hey, do something productive, bro.
You're not doing shit but talking.
Is y'all niggas my boss?
Hey, you heard about me.
Her name is Ma'am.
Her name is Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, sorry.
Hennessy? I'm going to call you Hennessy. Hennessy, my
favorite.
Damn. Oh, fuck. Come here. That nigga getting a promotion?
Yeah, I deserve.
I just received that check.
Y'all look like some sharp individuals in here. I ain't gonna lie.
Shit.
Yeah, buddy, I got a car outside.
No.
Yeah. Why are so many cooks here? Send
Sure, y'all better get
a
cashier.
Oh, yeah.
Can you send him to the cashier?
I am a cashier. I'm a cashier. My fault.
I'm ready.
You go again.
Yo, Mert. I mean, yo, Quanto.
Yo, pause.
You feel me? We got the job.
So when you done,
I'm just making this burger.
Pull up to McDonald's. Make your shit again, man. Pull up to McDonald's, gang.
I'm hungry as hell, bro.
You don't got my number?
Pull up.
No, Cap. No. I'm about to be hungry.
Oh,
I'm about to be on break.
My fault.
I'm about to slap you.
Nah.
Oh, my God.
I respect you.
No game, take that bandana off. Take that bandana off. How you crip with red hair? How you crip with red hair? Straight business, straight to it. He chatting.
You gonna give it to us, so hurry. You better give it to us, so hurry. Don't try to act hard in front of us. We ain't nobody. We work.
Hey, yo, gang. You funny as hell, gang. We finna have the kitchen back here lit as hell. Hey, cuz, you know it's Big Hoover. Hey, cuz, Big Hoover. Yo, what's good, yo?
Matter of fact, let me get a...
you want?
Spicy chicken sandwich.
Just one?
What's the order?
Cause fall back, bro.
Who? For me?
No.
What are you doing? Like, huh?
We got you. What's the order, bro?
Oh yeah, I need five spicy chickens.
Okay.
Five Pepsi, five fries.
I bet. I think it's up.
Chill out, gang.
How many burgers you wanted? How many burgers did you
I'm stuck. Oh, never mind.
This right here.
This is Michael.
Michael, okay. I'll be in my office if y'all need me.
All right. Yeah. Hold on, I'll tell her. Yo, somebody want to talk to the owner.
All right, send him back.
All right. Yo, whoever need to talk to the owner, come on back.
All right, copy.
Yo, you get it to me.
Yo, cuz, get the hell out the way and get the fuck in the kitchen.
Hey, who the fuck you talking to? I'll beat you the fuck up.
You worry about let registered niggas handle registered shit.
I'm doing some other shit. Watch your mouth.
Smack you, nigga.
Word to my mother. Is that what y'all be saying?
Hey, little Squazo, why you clever like that?
I give him his food, bruh. Woo!
This poncho, cuz.
Man, she like this job session all out, man.
Bruh, yo, I'm about to smack this nigga, cuz. this nigga keep getting in my way, like, woo, my nigga.
I'm supposed to bring you the food, boy.
McDonald's always been a hospital.
He coming crazy. I'm about to smack him in the back.
I got you right here, bro.
Don't give him that shit. He coming crazy. Shh. Cuz, I'll beat you up. Talk like that again, young man. Yeah, I'll smack you with a burger I make, boy. If I feed it to your mom, boy. I'm gonna feed this burger to your moms. I'm gonna feed this burger to your mom, boy. Yo. Chill out, that's my uncle too, gang.
Man, tell your uncle he need to chill. Fuck. That's crazy. Niggas do not know how to fucking shut the fuck up, bro. Like, be in line, bro. Wait, be patient.
Now, Poncho back there. Poncho watching that nigga. He right there.
I got you, Gabe. I got you, Gabe.
It's crazy.
I got you, my hub.
Hey, can you? You know you can just go to the heater and take the food out, right? Go to the front of it.
Hey, gang, I made that for you. Much love. Hey, gang, you heard that?
I heard.
She said, oh, shit. You think she's talking to me?
All right, 5 Big Macs, 5 quarter pounders.
Stop stuttering. Hey, gang, just yell it at me when you need it, alright? Yell it at me.
Alright, bet. Alright, bet. I'm about to get it right now, though.
Alright. Just so we could be a better team.
Yeah, fat.
We'll be McDonald's All-American. Damn. My little ass tweak him. Yo. Yo, what's going on?
Shit, could you get some more Big Macs?
Big Macs?
Yeah.
How many?
Let's try to get like 10 of them.
You want me to cook them?
Yeah, I'm going to have to cook.
I'm finna just, I'm about to just spam it, you know, get that shit done with.
Big Macs. Yeah, we down 29 Big Macs. Great.
Who's right higher?
Talking about stealing? Nah, bro. I believe in getting out of this thing.
Just driving around.
What a bro, I make this shit.
What are you talking about? That's what I'm saying, bro.
I'd be selling if I was a cashier. Shit. You left? Yo, you clocked out? Yo.
Yo, Poncho, what you need? Because I'm right outside again.
You not working?
I am, nigga. I'm working the block and I'm working at McDonald's. I got two jobs.
Alright, but hang up for me.
Come in the front.
No, I'm cooking.
Oh, yeah, you better stay in there, nigga. Listen, follow them rules.
So far, though, everybody who has come to tonight has done a good job. At the back house. This time I put it on Twitter, like, you know,
just great. Yo, I got a question. Where do I put the food I already cooked at?
Right here.
Right here?
I put it right here. You should be able to see this arrow right here. Yeah.
Oh, I see.
That's where you, yeah, that's where you slide stuff in.
No, that's his son. All right, listen.
That's his son.
Listen. I ain't gonna lie, I'm an orphan.
Coming in, I just stay focused. That y'all still open. You know what I'm saying? Every night, being and notice to come and get some.
Is it alright if we get an employee meal? Because, you know, we do.
When is my break?
You don't get a break.
Yo, can I get two Happy Meals, a McDonald's and a Sprite?
Yo, Ben, go hop in the V before I get out. Hop in the V. Go ahead. Is the black one to the right? Who has got COVID? Oh, okay. I was gonna say. What the fuck? because you let the car delete. Got my shit towed.
Who you talking to?
You got my shit towed, bro.
Bro, that weak car, cuz. Let me go get another one, bro.
It
gets
you from point A to point B, though. I feel naked without my mask.
You're gonna get a Sprite and a chocolate milk?
Ain't no chocolate milk.
Ain't no talking look. Shit.
The machine broken, bro. You know we don't sell ice cream.
Yo, I'm about to go outside.
Wait, what did he say he needs so I could cook it up?
Boy, I'm smoking cancer sticks is crazy. He's smoking them bitches like a bag.
You still waiting, cuz?
Yeah.
You want a McChicken?
I ain't gonna lie to you. Nah, I was also gonna say something about
it. Oh, he said he already got it, cuz.
No, no, no.
Yo, he said he already got it. Yo. What city, Minnesota?
Just to take some of the stress off of that type of so that she don't think she gotta do everything. See, but this is the thing. I'm also about to be part of a label type shit. So
oh, you trying to sign me?
Wait, nah, you want me to sign?
Cause look.
Right
now. No, listen.
I don't give a damn about none. You about to say if it's not a freestyle.
Hey, come here, listen. I'm a 16-year-old, so you could really, I could
I'm
be industry playing.
I'm not even rap, gang. I'm a DJ.
Yeah, I could be like you could be my manager. I'm 16. I could be like your little industry player.
I could be your manager?
Yeah, I could be your industry plant.
This nigga just told me to be his manager, gang.
Who is
people,
talking?
Yeah, people are my managers, man.
Cuz, tell them I'm young. They could,
freestyle,
you know.
Freestyle, son.
Right. I ain't gonna lie, just because you're young don't mean I could take you under my wing type shit. We in two different departments of music business, game.
All right, you want me to show you my freestyle on my phone real quick?
It's
hard.
That's not what my intentions are with you, gang. I'm not like, yeah, you'd have to speak to like Sinclair or something like that.
Sinclair?
Yeah, I don't go into the music production.
Like, oh, so you could produce one of my songs, right? You said for how much? Yo, Finn. Baby Squant. Baby Squanto. Yo, Baby Squanto. Let me know. Let me know if you need food. I got you. Hey gang, you fuck with the customer service or is that?
Back up real quick, bro.
Are y'all good?
All right, let me know if it. Let me know if it's a problem.
Yeah, no, y'all good. All
right.
Okay.
There you go.
Appreciate that, man.
Yeah, no problem.
Any of y'all want a sausage? Burrito?
What?
What sausage burrito?
Pause, bro.
Alright, cuz. Who said pause? Who said pause?
Pause, bro.
Alright, I'm not offering y'all food no more. I'm trying to be nice.
Nah, bro. You just can't talk about some. Y'all want some sausage, bro? Come on.
Bro, we in the kitchen, cuz. I'm dealing with all types of food. I'm a chef. This is my kitchen.
Nah, bro. Don't ask another man if he wants some sausage, gang. That's crazy.
See, that's that childish mindset.
Nah, bro. How would you like if I asked you if you wanted some sausage, bro?
Are you a chef? Are you a chef in this scenario?
It don't matter if I'm a chef or not, bro.
It do. I'm a chef. I'm always talking about food.
Who wants some sausage, my nigga?
Cuz, I'm a chef. I said, do you want a sausage? And then I said burrito. Cuz, he talking like I'm just a random. I'm a whole chef, cuz. I make everything here by hand.
Nigga, this is McDonald's. Everything is pre-made, bro.
Thank you. Tell this man.
We got that shit in the freezer, gang.
Only thing that's real at McDonald's.
No.
The only thing that's real at McDonald's, listen, I used to be a manager there, so I know. The only thing that's real at McDonald's is the Angus burgers. That's it. Because you got to actually fry those.
Nah, but look.
Yeah.
You know they all, like, for real, that's the same shit you buy at Walmart. Facts, prove me wrong. I worked there. I used to flip them burgers. It's really the same shit from Walmart.
Just in the McDonald's box.
Literally. So the food is like, I still gotta go out my way. I gotta add my little touch of seasoning. You know, I gotta add the add the extra love.
How about y'all both go back to talk back there and make some damn burgers?
Cause who are you talking to? We run this bitch. Who are you talking to, your boy?
Without us, y'all ain't shit.
Exactly. There's no customers. I'm just chilling, cuz.
Nothing to buy me some drinks, right?
Hey. Hey,
you ain't gotta buy no drinks, gang.
Nigga, everything you want here is free, nigga. Everything
for us, not for y'all. The fuck? No, don't hop in the kitchen. I'm a snitch. Don't hop in the kitchen. I'm a snitch.
Not for us.
Yeah,
no.
Not for y'all. For us, yeah.
We run this bitch.
Let me get like five slushies, bro. Bro, like on the house.
Word up, bro. Word up, bro. I'll slide it to you for 500. Hey, now I'm trolling. Hey, watch your mouth how you talk to my co-chef. Watch how you talk to my co-chef. Fah, spaz the fuck out, young bull. Look, you see this? Free Sprite, young bull. You don't get none of that.
I don't.
Be nice and I'll give you all of that.
But.
Hey, manager.
Yo.
Can I help you?
Got you, gang.
How can I help you? Open it down.
See, cuz
I really got five stuff.
What you mean is we good, cuz? He gonna come over and say is we good. He run this shit?
I'm definitely looking for some talent though when this shit drops.
I'm telling you, I could freestyle, but you're not right, trying to let me.
Look at me. I want you to watch me, gang.
I'll freestyle for you. I'll show you my song.
I'm more
hit
of
me.
A bit playing.
Nah, but what I do for me.
Hold up, gang.
Let me see. What do I do? I'm a DJ.
Because you could play my shit in the club. Just give me the chance.
I want to hear something. Let me hear something.
All right. Come back here so they don't start talking. Come back here so they don't start talking.
I said, I'm Blood K. Catch a blood, nigga. I'm gonna let it spray. You nigga, these spots. What?
Hold up.
What?
Let me show him my song. What are you doing? Hey, gang. Okay. All right. Listen.
we actually got a song type shit?
Yeah, that's why I got the phone. I'm about to show you. This I'm on BandLab right now. You see it? Look at my screen.
Let me see this.
All right. Listen, listen.
I ain't gonna lie, I might wanna put it in my AirPods game so I can hear it perfectly.
Alright.
I could barely hear it though, gang. I wanna hear it in my AirPods so I could.
Alright, wait. What's your email? I'm about to email it to you.
I'm gonna put a dot on what's it called. But y'all get back to work, yo, y'all get back to work. Don't let me stop y'all.
Nah, you cool. I just cook hella shit.
Yeah. I mean, wait, what did y'all cook like to fill everything up type shit or?
Hell yeah.
Wait, nigga, is you a manager, nigga?
I'm just asking.
I'm asking too. We both got questions.
I'm not a manager, gang. I'm just checking, making sure y'all good here, bro. Relax.
Excuse me.
Cool. She's talking to y'all though. My fault.
Yes, ma'am.
I need 20 crispy chickens.
20?
Mm-hmm.
Crispy?
Mm-hmm.
I got you. I ain't gonna lie, some fat ass been eating the food.
I need 3 chicken nuggets.
Are you lying?
No, this is for stock. This is the stove. I see the number at the bottom right of the picture. If it's not at 100, that means it's below.
Yo, Hennessy.
Mm-hmm.
That's $4,600.
I'm not buying it.
Oh. Bro, you stupid. That's a stock. What are you doing?
I'm doing it for stock.
Oh,
because you don't listen.
That's why I need to mind my
business. Get the fuck out of my face.
Yeah. Stupid little boy.
This shit right here.
Sit back.
I keep doing it.
Bitch. Hey, boss.
Yo, what's good?
Hey, boss.
What's good with you?
Cuz bugging on the job.
Yeah.
Cuz hitting the head chef. Cuz it's hitting the head chef. Like, come on.
I got you. Don't worry. Just, I see it already.
Hey, gang, get back to work before you get fired. No bullshit, gang. Like, for real. I'm doing this shit for fun. I'm giving it my all, boy. You see me cooking, boy. Boy. You said crispy chickens, alright? I'm at 2 right now. Facts.
I'm making crispy as well.
Alright. Okay. She said we gotta make 50 together, right?
What you need me to do, Hennessy? What you need me to
do? Fuck it.
Help with stock.
We finna finish this shit right quick. You and me, cuz.
I think somebody's coming in there, actually. I think I gotta take this one.
Alright, if not.
I don't see nobody in here. He's lying to you.
Mm-hmm. You're going to be the first one.
All them goddamn smoke breaks he be taking.
And I ain't even smoke to you.
That's all I was smoking.
He about to get cancer by the time he quit.
Mm-hmm. How y'all going to tell me I'm not no smoker?
Oh, fuck it.
Nah, me and him be blowing down like 100 cigarettes a day.
I got you, bro. I'm going to make some stuff.
I'm restocking all the drinks.
I'm going to make the drinks. I got the drinks, Hennessy. Don't worry about the drinks.
Mm-hmm.
What's your game? Oh, he popped his head or I'm bugging? Yo, is that the FBI? Hey, check it out. Look.
That's my man. That's my man.
Yo. Yeah, he just handed him something. Cuz, hey, gang, what you just give him?
I ain't give him none. That guy told me he can't be in the back parking lot. That's what I told him. Mind your business.
I ain't gonna lie. He looked like he worked for the FIB.
Wait, Hennessy. How do I put the food in here?
You just chill,
okay,
bro.
So
we
on the thing, whatever you're trying to put in there, put the amount and put in.
Alright.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna just give it to the cook.
Oh, I got a spray too, I forgot.
I'm at work.
What?
No. No, he talking to himself. He got schizophrenia.
I'm not making no plea. I'll go with you. This is my only job.
He's schizophrenia. He be talking to himself sometimes. Ignore him.
Hennessy, please don't fire me. I really need this job. I'm starting to think niggas gonna like me, bro. I'm about to go smoke.
Yo! Yo, he's gonna smoke again! It would smell like cigarettes.
What did I miss?
You ain't miss nothing, my heart.
You from New York?
Yeah.
Nah, I was about to say no way niggas from out of my state talking about my heart.
Cut. What you mean? You from here?
Oh, we don't. You the little bro. Who the Jersey nigga? Where you at?
We both is.
Niggas said we from Jersey. Nah,
y'all the little. Y'all the little.
I'm from Arizona. I'm from Arizona.
Jersey, niggas.
New York City
Junior.
New York City Junior.
I was trolling. I'm from Arizona, but
nigga,
y'all don't got nothing
life,
on Arizona.
I'm jacking
K Flock though.
Yeah, you was a dick rider.
Hey, cuz.
He's a dick rider.
I call him right now. I call him right now. Y'all know, cuz what? Y'all know my body. Alright, if I call him, you gonna be like, oh my god, he was right. I was wrong.
He's glazing. He's literally yo chat just again.
Bro, I'm telling you, he used to. Bro, I be sending him my songs. Hey, gang. We really the best chefs in the fucking city. What a bro. Making gourmet meals out this bitch. Hey. Fuck Burger King. Fuck Wendy's.
Yo, my heart.
Fuck Chick-fil-A.
What's all right, buddy?
What you want, my heart?
Bobbing, gang.
Hey, cuz. I know you was fucking
that
with the sauna.
That nigga's chefing it up. Look at Johnny Hill. He's so professional and shit. Look at that nigga, man.
Of course, my heart.
Man, get
know
your
it
instigating ass back in the office and wait on us.
Hey, come here, Rich.
I'm just helping her out, gang. Don't worry.
I ain't gonna lie, gang. I don't think she need your help. She seemed like a pretty independent young woman.
Yeah, she do. She definitely is.
Why you saying it like that?
I feel like you're trying to get at my balls. You want my balls, gang?
He coming like backdooring, right?
GP. Wait, gang. Can I ask you one thing?
Too personal, dickhead. Yeah, okay. Too personal. He's lying. It means too personal. He's lying.
Yeah, nigga, TP, too personal. But they basically like, yo, chill.
TP.
There you go. W.
Where you say you was from, gang?
I'm from the Bronx.
The Bronx?
Where?
Why would you tell him that? This nigga's a dick rider. Why would you tell him that?
It smells like shit over there, don't it?
Nigga, he probably gonna talk about like them little sugar hair niggas. He goes,
cuz, what the fuck I look like? What I look like, cuz? They only a year older. They only a year younger than me, cuz. I'll smack both of them. Fuck out of here.
Nigga, hang out with Didi Osama. Nigga, hang out with Didi Osama.
Hold on, gang. Hold on. Let me take order with you, gang.
Hey, cuz. You know that, cuz. Come on, cuz. He coming like I'm a fiend out over somebody a year younger than me. That bitch dumb as hell.
I mean, we got some chicken, we got spicy chicken, we got burgers, we got ice cream machine and burgers, so we don't got no ice. We
Yo, it's not broken. I was lying. It's not broken. It's not broken. I was lying. I didn't feel like cleaning it. Sorry. She said, I don't want no more ice cream. Hey, gang, you know who Juan W. Melly is, right? Juan W. Melly. You ain't never heard of him? Oh, shit. Ma, I got a headache. I got a headache. Get it yourself, I ain't getting you shit. Get it yourself, I ain't getting you shit. Get it yourself, I ain't getting you shit.
You got me, gay? Two spicy chicken, two fries, two high seafood punch.
You need it right now? You need it right now? Come some at me, boy.
It's not like that. It's like sometimes when the niggas where he tough, you got smacked at me. Yeah, the total's gonna be 1,200.
Yo, can I get a chicken nugget meal?
Nah, you got there. I mean,
I ain't gonna lie. You could definitely smack me.
Let me get a chicken nugget meal.
How much is it
again? 1,200.
Damn.
Is
there an ATM
nearby? Nah, nah. The money's on your phone. Like in your bank.
I'll give it to you, gang. I got it. I'll give it to you.
His ass can't do shit, yo.
Yo.
What's good, cuz? Cooking.
Yo, let me get five Oreo McFlurries and one combo chicken combo meal. Chicken nugget meal.
Alright. Wait, come here. What you need?
It's Jordy.
You got it already?
How many?
Yeah, he got it in my heart.
Well, you got it. So five McFlurries and one.
I ain't gonna lie, I got a lean for 1K. 1K lean, 1K lean, hit me up, 8. Come to the back if you need lean. I'm finna trap out this bitch. Yo, if y'all need lean, hit me up. If y'all need lean, let me know. I got that work for me. 1K for one bottle, alright, gang? All right, honey, grab my number. What's your ID, gangster?
Yes, here you go, sir.
What's your ID, gang? 90? All right. Hit me when I'm out of here. I got you for the low price.
I appreciate that, bro.
Hey, gang. You trying to drink this Hennessy with me in the back? Yo, what? You trying to drink this Hennessy with me?
Oh, no, bro. Let me finish making this food.
Right. If they start, like, just fucking around, like, they already got their shit and they already ate, yeah, kick them out, I think. Mm-hmm. Just ask them. Be nice. You know, we can't have no randoms in here chilling. Loitering. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't get paid in the strike. How about you?
Yeah, bro, it gets like that.
What the fuck? I need... Yo, we gotta make Big Macs.
I got a Big
Mac. Okay. This shit too slow. This shit too slow, and it's just me and you cooking. My ass getting stressed though. I'm about to go eat some McDonald's. Take the stress away. No robbing the dead. They needed a Ben say that shit. Where the big booty hoes at? I got you, my heart.
What's good over there? What y'all doing?
They trying to harass my mans. They harassing our employees.
What happened? Back, nigga, Tumble, he gonna smack a nigga.
Yeah, y'all come back here. Y'all go.
I'm gonna need you to leave the premises. Chill. Don't go over there. I'm gonna need you to leave the premises, sir.
Y'all niggas get back inside. Y'all good, bro. Y'all good, bro. Get back inside, bro.
He thought he gonna smack it and get
down. Nah, y'all good, bro. Y'all good, bro. Go back inside.
Hey,
go
what
back
am
inside.
I did down here? Play like that, cuz. What
bro,
a dick.
You good, muddy. You good, muddy. You good. Go back inside.
Mud, I don't even play like that, mud.
I know, bro.
I know.
Y'all good, bro.
You know how I am about my job. Real serious. I don't fuck with that shit.
Nah, you good, bro. Just, you good.
But I pull up to the nigga, like, if y'all got no business in here, y'all got y'all food, y'all got
I know, but this right here ain't the spot, though, gang. I know this. Bro.
Come again, I'm gonna fuck you up.
You good, gang. Just come inside, bro. We robbed, bro. Just robbed.
My fault.
Bro, Mud, you know how niggas get, cuz.
I know, bro. But you good, bro. Just robbed, gang. We only here vibing, you know what I mean? Y'all get y'all paid, you know what I mean?
Nah, he wasn't vibing, though, gang. He was on some
Nah,
shit.
Let me know if he come back in here, bro. That's just that.
If he come over here, we finna fuck him up. We finna jump him.
She in her head right now, bro, so, you know what I mean? I'm just making sure y'all niggas good while she in her head.
Fuck. He got me mad as hell.
Alright, put these high seasons in there, bro.
Why the fuck I can't cook? Oh, I'm working.
Nah,
my fault.
I ain't gonna lie, gang. I saw him pull out that pool. I got scared.
No bush, and I start screaming. What about? Yo. What a bro. I had the bat, but you know the bat not that effective, cuz. But you know where. What a bro.
Yeah.
Next, you need to get a bat. I'm telling you. Imagine two bats to the head. He's getting fucked up. Telling you, cuz. By the time you... You know what I mean? Hey, boss.
TP.
Nah, I'm finna talk to him. Hey, boss.
Her name Hennessy, nigga.
Hey, Hennessy.
Y'all niggas is good, bro. Y'all niggas good. Are they still over there?
Nah, they left. Yeah, they still there. I see them. Nah, that's the work in their mind.
Y'all niggas is vibe, bro. Y'all vibe,
we,
bro.
We need so security, though, because next time...
Bro, don't worry, bro. Them niggas not finna come in.
He's our security. He's the security.
I got y'all niggas, bro.
Hey, cuz. Where the chop, cuz? I had to come up with, like...
Don't worry, bro. I'm not finna let nothing happen to y'all niggas, bro. Just vibe.
Where you get your cheese from? Icebox?
Where the chop, my nigga? Like, damn, you cop that, nigga?
I'm gonna have to.
What'd you say?
Where
I'm
you get the cheese?
He talking about where the chop? Like, what did you ask him? Where the
yeah,
chop?
Just Rob,
for
dude, just Rob, bro. Just Rob. Who's just back here? Who's just running around here like this?
I don't know. They bugging, kid.
Hey, cuz, stop talking like that, Finn. What a bro. You know how I get, cuz. You coming, bro. Because he said he's security is legal. If you security, you have a license. Because you have a license to be a security guard, so you need a gun. That's completely legal. That's not being a cop, bro. I'm a fed. I'll smack you. Let's see who a fed now.
I'm about to bust some moves,
bro. Nah, chill. Let's just keep working. Bust the moves after this. Come back in, my heart. Come back in. This shit in the way, cuz. I'm not getting no money. Yo.
Who was talking crazy? Was the nigga that was on the bike just now?
I don't even know. Nah, it wasn't him. He was carrying a female.
Oh,
that,
man. Nah, you probably. I seen them. They good, bro. Don't worry.
They pulled out chop.
You good, bro. Niggas not finna do nothing, bro.
Oh, I know they not. Where to? Hey, Ma, come back inside. I gotta holler at you. I need to ask you a question. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't get paid in a strike. What's up with that? I ain't get paid in a strike.
Payments ain't got shit to do with me.
Oh, cause I done made like 50 fucking Big Macs.
Help you, sir.
You okay?
Cuz, see? That shit.
Is that him?
I don't know. But.
Here you go. Nope. Go, bro. Back up.
Cuz. He's security. Chill. He told you he's security.
Cuz, is that him that pulled out the gun?
I think he's out.
You working?
Jordy? I think I got your number. Was it Jordy Capo?
Yeah, Jordy Capo. Yeah.
Just the DJ
going on. Right, come on.
Yo, gang.
I'm calling the homies about this
nigga, cuz. It's him right there, right?
I'm calling the homies.
What up, bro? They keep thinking that we bitch meat. I flip buggers as a part-time, you know what I mean?
Yo, gang.
What's the word?
Oh, okay. I'm trying to tell you. Hey, that's your maze that was just here, gang?
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
But whatever, and when I'm at McDonald's, I'm not on that gang shit, so I'm just keeping it neutral.
Of course. What a bro. I'm just asking. He looked like a cool dude.
Niggas, they be on hot tonight, cause there's a lot of drama.
I ain't on that gang shit when I'm at work, bro.
But that's what my boss paid me for. She paid me to get them out of here.
I'll get that sorted out.
They know better.
Tell me such as Rob. I mean, that's gonna be good.
And he's gonna get paid, all that shit.
You just talk a lot.
Fact.
I'ma just be in the back way better.
Shit, draw
right
now.
I have pop.
I bet.
Okay. 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 Hey, chat. His ass talking like crazy, gang. Make sure I don't got that. Because that shit happened to me once. I was doing my schoolwork, and I accidentally forgot the... My mic was muted. I was talking shit. Hey, cuz, I ain't get paid in a shred. It's coming like... What's good? Yeah, he just, I think he on the phone with his mom.
Alright, now you good.
You ever notice that
Jacob's
so fat?
Huh?
Hey, cuz, you get paid yet? Or I'm bugging?
Yeah, she paid me earlier.
What the fuck? I ain't get paid in a strike. I mean, hello, Big Mac.
Next time you see her, you should ask.
Hi, Pop. She should be coming back.
I ain't gonna lie, I need help out this bitch. These Big Macs is crazy as hell.
Once you make a lot, you're gonna be chilling, to be honest.
I'm about to stack that shit, I ain't gonna lie.
How much longer you got to see it? 2 hours.
Well, I don't even know. I clocked in at like... Hold on, let me tell you real quick. I clocked in at 1... I mean, I clocked in at 12:13.
12:13? So you got about an hour. You got about an hour left before you reach your two hour mark.
I bet this is 12:10. I'm sitting here for 2:10. I go up.
That's a stretch. Well, I'll do that with you, though.
I better
get paid. My hands hurt from all these fucking Big Macs. We low on Big Macs. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Never mind. I ain't even. I was about to say, stop serving Big Macs till I get enough, like, cooked up. I ain't gonna lie. I think they waiting for us outside. I think they waiting for us to walk out. I ain't panicking, bitch. I'm noticing. There's a difference. Because tell him there's a difference between moving tech
and being
a bitch. Nah, they...
Moving tech.
Nah.
Where they at, though? Where they at, though?
Nah, they not here for us. They not here for us.
Oh, that's them. That's Carmelo.
Because they're time out in real life. He coming like we in a video game or some shit. Hey, cuz, you fresh as hell with some J's.
You racist?
What size are you, gang?
Stop asking my size like you about to take my shoes. Stop smacking niggas bad to me.
What size are you, my heart? You know how we get, cuz. We go way back, gang.
Yeah, we go way back, nigga. So you should know what size I am, cuz.
I forgot. Like, I like your shoes. I want to cop them. How much you want for your shoes?
Yeah, all right. Give me 2 bands right now. I'll give you my shoes.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to give you 2 knuckle sandwiches. You going to break me up, pause. That's hella gay.
That's gay? You
didn't
even say that word. That's fruity cup.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yo, y'all ain't hear that. That's a fruit cup. That's fruit cup.
Is it pause?
Okay,
I'm going to break you up because it's pause.
It's pause. It's pause if you
can
say you can break
your
back.
Yo,
you think I should grow my dreads out again?
Nigga, you his... That's all I'm saying. You his... Go get what bro got. Go get the wave. Nigga, do what you do. Get the wave.
I just got the... I gained safety. What you mean? I just got the little braids in. You know what I mean? Yeah, serve my customers before I smack you, young boy. Damn. I'm literally tight on story. I'm really.
Y'all niggas good, man. Y'all niggas good, man. Don't worry.
I'm about to run out of Big Mac.
Is he ordering? Is he ordering?
Nah, I got him, game. I got him.
When it's just you and me, you're going to have to do it yourself.
Get the meals, because I got to buy the meals. You got to get the meals,
bro. All right, hold up.
Y'all good, bro.
What meal you need? All right, bet. Good luck.
She said it don't matter. Just
2. 2 meals. All right, I'm going to give him the most expensive one. 2 meals?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not buying. It's making me buy it too. Hold up. I need to finish this. I can't get it for you. I don't know why. Because this shit way better than pimping.
Yeah, look at the phone.
I got you, Mal. How much? What you want? Cuz?
Cuz my man's want 2 meals. Give me 2 meals.
Yo, just give him like a little sandwich type shit. Or a fry type shit. That nigga don't
okay. I just thinking the cook. He over here taking. Cuz,
you do it up here. Watch out. Get out the way so I can give it to him. Get up.
All right, give it to him.
Yeah, sir. Man, I put the money in for whatever you give him.
Nah, I already got it. He already paid for it.
You got him out.
Alright,
go. Yeah, of course.
I'm trying to see where she at.
How you fucking with the customer service, gang?
Yeah, doing your thing. I ain't gonna lie. These niggas was telling me that shit was bad earlier, so I had to.
It was good, gang. What can I get for you?
Hell no.
Appreciate y'all, man.
I work here, gang.
Have a good day.
I thought you quit, nigga.
Have a good day.
I lied, gang.
I know you was capping. If you came to work, or you came to get some food?
I came to get some food, man.
Yeah, I know.
Nigga said the streets calling.
Ho, he a hoe. You talking to me? Yo, don't do it right here. Go to the front. Do it on the front side, and it's going to be, like, in or out. All right, gang?
Oh, in the front?
Yeah, like, look, in the front arrow. You see this one right here?
Hey, how I got knocked out for working in my clothes, gang? What you do?
I'm not working type shit.
Nah, you got to do it. I'm not a cook. You got to get the food out.
You not cooking, I'm cooking. Fuck, get out.
Right, just get the food. I can't get it out. Cuz, like, stop. Get off this petty shit, my nigga.
Hey, I'm not trying to do extra work.
I need to know the ropes.
What you want? What you want?
Five sandwiches and five drinks. Give my man five sandwiches, five drinks.
Alright. Hey, come up here, gang.
This shit charge you. This shit charge you every time you buy it.
Unless you a cook. If you're not a cook, you can't get it for free.
Hey, gang, come up here. Come up here, so I can give you your shit.
Alright. How? So what did we get hired as?
I don't know. You gotta ask her with your rulers. You gotta wait for her to fly back into wherever she went.
I'm speaking to her. I'm just talking to her. I'm trying to see what she is.
Right, yo, gang. I'm about to be in the back busting a couple goods. So
I need to be a cook, bro. I need to be able to whip up.
Keep it going like
that. What you is? You a cook, gang?
Yeah.
Yeah. I need to be a cook.
I ain't gonna lie. I accidentally ate one of your sandwiches, but I accidentally ate one of your sandwiches, so I'll give you a Big Mac.
For sure, I fuck with it.
It was an accident.
So, I ain't a cook.
You just gotta wait till she come back. She gotta give you your roll. She been out for a stretch. She probably in a car accident.
Everything $100.
Damn. Yeah, I had pop, so. I'm trying to see what's...
I ain't gonna lie. You could get me to 100 and then it's like, no, I'm playing.
I'm a waiter.
I ain't gonna lie. I need another chef back here. This shit too much. I'm gonna take a break after this Big Mac.
Motherfucking SpongeBob SquarePants bagging this motherfucker. Looking Krabby Patties and shit.
Cause you see them right here. I got like 6 Krabby Patties ready.
I need to see like your 4 spatulas.
Look, watch out. Look at the skills. Look at the hip movement. Look, watch out. Ooh!
Ooh!
I'm telling you, cuz. I'm nice with it. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna take my 15-minute break, game.
Alright, Bob, game, you go.
I said, bro, you still should be able to send a nigga an invoice if you want to.
I'm back in here when y'all got it for me.
Hey, about to play out, game?
How you send invoice?
I don't know. She said she gotta set it up and stuff.
Flex your F7.
F7?
It's a unsigned.
What? I was never, what? She told me just tell niggas send it to my pockets. That's what she told me to do.
Yeah, but it's the way you're supposed to create invoices, though.
It's because I think she said she gonna fly out to fix the shit.
She did say that.
So that's probably why she taking so long. She trying to make sure the email's good for us. Why does bum ass priest keep trying to buy drugs over me?
She most definitely could have asked me to do it, because for me, I got, I made the PDM Lux emails.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, that until that nigga did some real grimy shit.
Yeah, you got back doors for the Lux?
How you know that?
I'm just asking.
Yeah, I got back doors.
What you gonna do?
On it?
So basically, we can
bang on them niggas, gang.
No cap.
Bro, that's one of the Rico niggas. That's that Rico Rose nigga.
Yeah, you know how McDonald's family get. We deep as hell.
Yeah, nice. For me. So basically, you feel me, that nigga, without me, his grand opening wouldn't never happen.
Yeah.
I mean, I made that nigga's whole emails, da-da-da-da-da for me. Posted all the pictures of the cars, the prices.
What?
Set up everybody's roles. For me, and me being a dumbass, I did some dumb shit. The nigga was like, yo, transfer me ownership type shit. I was like, yeah, it's his business, so I might as well give it to him, right? For me, so I transferred him the ownership of the Discord, right? Right after the grand opening. Yes, bro. What the fuck, nigga's Bigfoot?
No bullshit. Yo, he be copping with me because he be dead switching.
Yeah, I smoke with Bigfoot, man. He gets hot.
He be switching, cuz. He be copping off me sometimes. But
dude,
I ain't gonna lie.
Knock that nigga Bigfoot out.
That's like...
Knock him out. I got you, gay. I bust the gate.
That's like some in my head type shit, like...
That nigga like, he'll beat your ass.
My fault.
Come on,
nigga,
cuz.
Bigfoot.
I don't want you right. Bigfoot don't want this smoke. Bigfoot don't want this.
Watch out, cause if you hit me, I'm gonna get mad. Come on, stop being childish. Bro, you know I beat cuz with a bat. I beat cuz with a bat last time. Yeah, I'm still snitching. And what? I ate that shit. I ate it though. Fuck, I'm gonna get back. I ate that shit though. I ate that shit like popcorn, boy. Ate that shit though. Ate them 7 bullets like nothing. Facts.
Damn, nigga, 50 Cent.
Yeah, nigga got shot 7 times, nigga. That shit broke my heart.
Cuz, peep. I'm 16 now. Ate that shit, cuz.
Yeah, you supposed to die.
I ain't gonna lie. They said I was gonna die at 14 the way I was coming look. I've really made it out the trenches. I'm 16 years old. I'm like literally a walking miracle.
Did we make it out though, bro? I'm working at McDonald's.
Nah, but you gotta chill. This is the part time. We doing two jobs. You know what the, you know what I mean?
Yeah. We working on the clock. You feel me? Literally,
we getting this like double XP right now.
Say bigger pop the XP token. Double rep boost.
Damn,
what my question?
No bullshit. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. If she fly in, she probably be mad as shit seeing all of us out here.
Nigga. I'm stressed the fuck out. Y'all ain't got no cigarette tonight?
Yeah, I got you, cuz.
Yeah, he smokes cigs. I don't smoke at all.
No. I got some black and miles, too.
That's all I need it.
I don't got no lighter, though.
Damn, you got a lighter, bro?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, let me see that.
I'm finna be off that Henny. Yeah. Pull up to McD.
You got it, gang?
Yeah.
All right, don't deep on my lighter, gang.
I just put that on my pocket. This is about to be
What's that mean, my heart? What's that? Don't debo my lighter. Right?
I mean, clip it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nigga, child in the lingo.
Too much. Cause,
connect the dots. Connect the dots.
Niggas stay saying muddy, my heart.
My heart.
I took that my heart shit from New York. I even go with cat.
They definitely. Muddy, my heart.
I'm about to cook up.
I'm about to light my shit too, gang. I'm gonna light
it up.
No, I said I'm about to cook up. Hey, y'all got a lighter? I'm trying to.
I got you. Come here.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. That cigarette just got me right.
I just need something to drink. I need something to eat, y'all. Can we, as a matter of fact, I could put the 100 in there. That's fine, right?
Nah, we got two.
Hey, come here. Look on the floor.
Yeah,
floor.
Nah, boy, you
look on the floor.
No food in this motherfucker.
Look on the floor.
Man, look, I gotta hold it down.
You should hold down POP.
You gotta cook on the clock, fool.
Hey, cuz, I just dropped you something.
Hey, what y'all be charging niggas for the food, though, bro? I'm finna tax
niggas. I ain't charging y'all shit.
Nah, I'm saying other niggas.
I just spoke to her. She said, let me see. She has that what's up, so I'm gonna check her back, my foot.
Mm-hmm.
I just told her, I told her, Jordy Clark, that y'all take me out 15 minutes.
What y'all charging niggas for a combo?
Like off some...
Charging niggas 600 for a combo.
Like off some scamming shit, or off some work shit?
Like...
I mean, you can joke, cuz if you want to scam in there, I ain't no snitch ass nigga.
Nah,
you
I don't
say,
I know niggas got hella money, gang. I ain't trying to just saying niggas just, make me something in this little gap.
I ain't gonna lie. This low-key the best job. I'm really about to just, I'm about to cook 600 Big Macs.
Some of them shits
on the street. That's the word.
They need that food.
Yeah, they do. Yo, gang.
Staying on up.
Where Wait, where the hell were you at,
cuz? The only thing open
close,
right now.
I have to close my eyes for a little bit.
Wow, wow. I'm glad you're back. We need a cup.
Yeah, yeah, fool.
Right, I'm finna get back to work. You
yeah,
left me, cuz.
That was a short-ass 15 minutes.
I just needed my little quick Black and Mild break. For real, for real.
Literally, what I'm gonna do here, bro, is just make sure everything good inside while she not here.
Type shit.
Make sure she ain't
pretty
here.
Much is like a vouch, though, bro. If you really look at it, like
pretty much like a supervisor type vouch type shit.
Yeah. So she'll know who get what, who deserves this shit.
Yeah.
Always have somebody here for
exactly. I don't want to have to open this motherfucker by myself. I'm expecting when y'all niggas
see
it.
Nah, bro. Hey, bro. I'll be on early in the morning, fam. Like,
okay.
I'll be on early in the morning. And like I just told her, like, I might work the morning shift to the evening. Just get my roly-poly on. Sometimes I have my contact lenses on and shit.
Yeah, my contact lens is on right now, too. Man, everything a little blurry in the background. Nah, I'm currently at McDonald's still.
Hey.
What we looking like on a Big Mac, yo?
Cause we have 50, bro. This shit, Matt. Cause this shit taking forever. Take enthusiasm when it's a Black and Mild in my hand. Shit.
Hour shift, man. Shit work from nighttime to daytime to nighttime.
I'm a thug.
That nigga gonna get y'all crib. Y'all gonna get out the mud, man. Y'all gonna get out the mud.
Chill, cause I'm really an orphan. I can't get a crib till I'm like 22, right?
You better get you a hotel, gang.
I don't even think you could get that if you're a minor.
What type of work you got, gang? What type of work you got, yo?
Who, me?
What you mean?
You talking about work?
That wasn't me, that was birthday. I mean, I got me a little something. I mean, I got it for me, but got like perks and shit.
How much for like 100?
I ain't gonna lie to you, I wouldn't even lowball you like that, bro. I only got like 20 perks left.
Oh, word. You just how I am right now.
Yeah, I finished. I've been working my shit off. I mean,
word of bro. That's what I've been doing. See, I went on break, bust a couple moves, and then they kept bailing on me. Hey, Finn, get the fuck to work, boy. Hey, chat, this shit quiet as hell, boy. Okay.
Y'all
fill
shit up to
100? We trying. Yo, is there a way you can make it go faster or not?
I wish I could help y'all niggas, bro, but fuck.
No, it's cool. We thugging. We thugs over here. Her shit was definitely moving in my face, cuz. Her shit. You think they real? Hey, Finn.
I think I'm gonna figure that out.
Hey, Finn.
Sure, too.
Yeah. Hey, Finn. Well, I thought you was about to figure that out.
Nah.
That she out of your level, right?
Nah, that's my boss. You feel me? She ever told me she's not on that.
Word.
She was on that with me.
Oh.
Gaslighting, bro.
Like, you try to make another nigga go against another man over a female. You know what I mean? Bitches in the CD.
Because you know how long I've been working for. I'm bored. I'm obviously going to instigate. Shut up.
Man, look, y'all niggas need a boombox king. I put some music down for y'all niggas. Fuck. Come on, hold on.
Put my music on.
Nigga want to play his music. Bro, that's confidential, gang. If you really want to sign, I got, for me, until you sign, I got to keep this shit confidential.
Word.
Baby, send me some
baby poncho.
Who the fuck is that?
Hey, that's me, gang. Hey, if you produce my shit, I'll give you a free song.
Just stock your pockets up, bro.
Get you right, bro.
Bet.
I'm gonna just give it to y'all.
Yeah.
Yo, y'all got some work? I need some more blue ice.
Hey, gang, can you give me some too?
You give me like another.
Hey, gang, you trying to? How much is it? Stupid bitch. Oh, my fault. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I only made by the band since I started. How the fuck can I make some fast money? You clocking out? Again?
Nigga, you took about 30, 15 minute break smoking a damn cigarette, nigga. Yeah.
I'm about to give you these punches, you feel me?
Hey, gang, when you trying to cook up again? Cook up them chicken patties, remember?
I'm about to go get some work from the crib right now. Get some work.
How much are they selling for?
Come on, sir. You want to slide to the hood with
you? Not really. I don't know if I got enough.
I'll be packing.
Let me know the prices. Text me. I'll probably just send them through you too, through this phone. I ain't gonna lie. I done work literally for 2 days. I better get paid like 50 bands. Hey.
Really work off the music, ain't gonna lie.
You know these shits bussing. That's why I'm charging so much, cause I'm really a chef, like.
Yeah, I wanna go work at Pearl's, ain't gonna lie.
Wow, what's over there?
Fuck my hoe, fuck that bitch. I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Leave me alone, don't take my phone. It is what it is, I'm on what you on.
Fuck my nigga, he ain't shit. Boy ain't good to know me, dick. Fly you like you with your nigga. Pussy boy, you with that bitch.
Asking me about bitches in the city that she think I'm fucking. Look dead in her eyes before I lie. I'd rather tell her nothing.
She ain't got shit to say now, huh? Dumbass.
I'd rather tell her nothing. Fucking in her face.
What the fuck?
Then I say, change it, suck. Let me know right now. What if it ain't no
Oh, that CP finna slap me.
Trying to do shit right here, go another issue. Fuck my hoe, fuck that bitch. I don't give a fuck about none of this shit. Leave me alone, don't take my phone. It is what it is, I'm on what you on.
Fuck my nigga, he ain't shit. Boy ain't good for number dick. Flies me like you wish your nigga.
Yo, what the fuck am I listening to?
Tell him folks I'm crazy. Tell him how you got me fucked up. Your mom ain't got no door. Boy, you wife and bitch.
Huh?
Then you told me that you knew the bitch, but she ain't say you fuck.
That's that Glorilla and that money bag, yo.
Good dick motherfucker. I ain't gonna lie, if I don't blow up, I'm, this shit fucking, it's rigged. It's rigged if I don't blow up. This shit ass. They talking about cheating on each other. What the fuck? Oh, hell no, cuz.
I'm mocking it.
What the fuck? We only at 9. We only at 57, cuz.
Yeah, I got about 6 burgers on. Every 10, I'm gonna put them up.
How you doing it so quick?
Shit, nigga, just get in the rhythm, bro.
This is my song.
You said what?
I made nigga, this.
This is not you, nigga.
Oh, everything, cuz. Say, like, nah. Where the dog at? What up, cuz? You sleeping? Hey, Brian.
Yo.
You about to have to refill that bit up, cuz. That bit straight flat again. Hey, who that fat bitch outside?
Who sing this song, bro? I gotta read my girl. Who?
It's Tusi.
Bro, I gotta read my girl.
Oh, damn, he locked up. Huh?
Yeah,
no.
I gotta read my girl.
Cuz, nigga, get your ass to your bed, boy. You can bring that bed here, though.
You said Tusi.
If you want,
who?
You can bring the bed here.
Like, his name is just Tusi, gang. T-O-O-S-I.
It's not even, I'm cooler now.
I got his ass falling right down. No, that bro, like real shit though. I vibe out for real shit.
This shit made you emotional?
Nah, I just vibe out for certain shit, bro.
Where the fuck other bro
at? You gotta make you emotional, nigga. This shit, nigga, that's the shit you'll play for your girl, huh?
Word.
Nigga feel special, yeah.
Word.
Live long enough, you understand.
Hey, every experience I had.
I'm too, bro, so I know, fam.
Word.
In your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your rock, missing promising progress. Well, where's he at?
I ain't gonna lie, you can't cap. That one was low key hard. You call Joel?
My name is Joel.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I know. You seen this guy, right? My bus, my muscle memory.
I thought some dude was trying to be sneaky.
Yeah, but don't look at the sky when they're going to pull you for it, feel me?
What?
Yeah.
I don't need to go.
Yeah. Lucky, I'm here with you. Close up when y'all ready. Unless y'all want to sit here and wait it out. Unless y'all want to me, make sure y'all good.
Let me turn this shit in and I'll close out right now.
Yeah,
Yo, where the fuck is Bro, bro? Yeah,
everything I say, I stood on it. Outside of your city, let me go. It's the Draco called it wishing it would work. Cause you see, come here, you see the restart? Yo, the restock looking ass, I ain't gonna lie, cause we just been doing straight Big Macs.
Let me see.
You think she don't give a fuck? Like, look, we just, like, where the fuck the quarter,
yeah,
where the double quarters go? We ain't even had customers in this world famous fries. The Sprites is reasonable though, you know, Sprites always go up. I think we go like this, I ain't gonna hold. I'm about to clock out though, alright?
You see all the shit that's on 90?
Yeah.
Can you get all that to 100?
My God.
And then you good?
Alright.
Yeah, anything that's in like the 90s, just bring that to 100. And then Bro right here, he said he'll probably, he's about to be here for a little bit. Yeah, after that, he's better. Lock the front door. It should basically close at this point.
Alright.
Y'all just gonna restock at this point.
I'm about to leave, alright? I'm about to clock out. Yeah, I gotta clock out.
Alright, you go.
Alright.
Thank you.
Fuck, I got here. You owe me a band, gang.
Huh?
You owe me a band.
How much you give me?
100-pack for a band.
I'll give it to you in dirty though. All
right. You missed it, cause he about to beat these blood niggas up. Said slay with me.
I just gave it to you, gangster.
Come inside, I'm gonna tell you something.
No. Hell no. They about to make me work. Come on, we out.
What you mean about to make you work?
I'm not, because I actually work. You don't. You just restock, cuz.
Nigga, you cool and you don't gotta do your job.
And I already clocked out. I'm tired of this shit. I'm bored.
Nigga, I ain't clocked out.
Nah, come on, bro. Come on, we out.
Nigga, no. Nigga, I ran up. Is by just talking to niggas at the register. What you think about the leaf?
Alright.
What you about to. You don't gotta work, nigga.
Lock it.
What? You about to trap?
Yeah, I'm locked out though, cuz I'm not. I'm tired of this shit.
What? What you tired of just making food?
Yes, bro. I need to clock out.
They're going to back and trap back.
Alright. Yo, help him cook. Help
shit.
Him cook.
I was gonna say, nigga. Well, I'm gonna play. I hate niggas be on they homie ass and they ain't even gonna slide. I had a prep talk with a baby threat and I told him keep his eye. I had caught today. Told my lawyer, fuck that case, I'm fine. Hey, like, bro, up for three guns even though little bro had said they mine. I need more my home. Only nigga I know that speak his mind. I told bro I need to get back in. Shit, chat, cuz we running it up tonight.
Smirky love that switch. Duty love that 223. These niggas wanna diss. Fuck that rap shit, keep it in the street. Why they be all on my dick? They still mad for me and Keith. Man, what? They ain't never do shit to me. They ain't never did shit to me.
No.
They ain't never did shit to me.
Yeah.
Why that nigga talking like he talk, they ain't did shit to me. Why that
nigga like I ain't gonna lie, I need like a 24-hour break. I've been working for 2 days.
Nah, you good. Don't worry.
I clocked out. I'm just waiting for game.
I know, you good. I say Dirk is broke, shit, he went and copped the robbery. I thought you was a killer, why you shaking off that body? I thought you take them drugs, how you shaking off that mother? I'm a bald head rich nigga, and I smoke exotic. I'm a dread head trench nigga, and I wipe the bars. Act any bitch I ever fucked, I never told him sorry. Act any nigga shot at me, I bet he said sorry. Bitch, Smirky from the rack. Duty, he from Kankakee. Smirky love that switch. Duty love that 223. These niggas wanna chit. Fuck that rap shit, keep it in the street. Might be yours, gang. They still mad for me and Kim. They ain't never do shit to me.
She not for you. She a cop.
They ain't never did shit to me. I think the one girl that came and took both of the sales.
No cap.
Kilo these days, put it right on my wrist. You can still see the same lit up, still my to the old lady. You talking?
Oh, no, nah, my fault.
You go.
Come here, come put this spray in the storage for me.
What?
Put this spray in the storage for me.
Do me. I just put it in there again.
Kobe.
Yeah.
much more in there real quick.
Check of course. Hey, Ma, how much does this shit sell for?
You see how much it sell for? You see how much it sell for?
I'm not. I'm still on the walk.
Nigga, I just sold two for $130, bro. You gonna make at least, like, 6,000 to 7,000 bands from this.
Say word or bro.
Hey, my wife.
I'll give you head right now. Pause.
I don't know if I should post that or what, bro.
Oh, wait, you gave me 27 spray? Cuz gave me 27 spray? What the fuck? Cuz he deserves a raise.
Yo, that is my customer, bro.
What up, bro?
Not no more, because you punched her, man.
I'm sorry. My video getting copyrighted like crazy,
man. You heard? I can't listen to this nigga, cuz.
My music getting hella copyrighted. Bitch.
Devil, but I worship Jesus Christ.
No cap. A lot of the rappers you listen to do.
Huh?
A lot of the rappers do.
I don't listen to rap music no more just because of that.
What you be listening to?
Music that don't talk about sex, drugs, money.
I've been trying to find something, but then I fell right back into it. I ain't gonna lie.
Like, it's this one nigga, and he a Christian rapper. I be listening to him a lot.
Put me on.
He's nice. Huh?
That's it. Send him to me. Because that's how I was a few months ago. Well, a month ago, I wasn't listening to it. But then it's like, I can't find nobody. So I just started listening to whatever on my phone.
It is hard to find Christian rap, but I can't, like, sometimes, yeah, I might turn in a few songs, but only a few songs that speak is unreal. Like, that's speaking about, like, some Polo G songs, he speak about, like, the government being corrupted. Also, the old song.
Word. I mean, it's also, it's like, it's not even a message sometimes, it's the frequency that it plays at.
Yeah, I can't even listen to, like, rap music, though, like, that's really crazy. Like, I'll listen to it, like, if I get RP, I'm gonna hear it, you feel me? But I try my best, like, just to tune it out, you feel me?
Word. I need,
like,
to log back in.
Polo G is my favorite rapper, you know, like, I don't even listen to most of his songs no more. I just listen to that nigga every day. I barely listen to him like that now.
Hey, that's your lighter game?
Huh?
This your lighter?
I might as well keep it. Nobody asked about it.
Alright.
But yeah, cause you really got locked in, bro.
Hell yeah. In my bag, not in my feelings.
So if you think about it, bro. Jesus gonna come one day, and then we all got answers to that nigga one day. So, I ain't gonna call him a nigga. We all got answers.
Yeah,
to
you're bugging.
I know, that's why I said I'm not gonna call him that.
Yeah,
so
you
we all got answers to Jesus one day. You feel me?
Hell yeah. It's me. It's hard. I ain't gonna lie. It's hard. It's so hard.
It's hard because, like,
you're
God,
doing it alone.
He let the devil like do what he want with the earth. Cause you feel me? Not like do whatever he wants, but like, you feel me?
I know what you mean.
They got, like, enough power on the earth, like, to make people, like, sin and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, that's what he do, like, when he made Eve eat the apple, that's what he do. He good at taking people.
It's because you got your free will.
Yeah. He good at making people, like, fall into temptation and fall into sin.
Yeah.
That's what he good at. Like, you feel me? It's not your fault to fall into sin.
It's confusing. It's not, like, it's not from God. Because the devil really be confusing.
Yeah.
He be making you think some shit like, pause, I didn't mean to curse. He be making you think some things are from God, but in reality.
Like, smoking weed, niggas would be like, yeah, smoking weed, not that God said in the Bible, don't smoke. But in the Bible, he really said, be of sober mind. Because back in the day, they was drinking. He just said, stay of sober mind, be alert at all times.
Yeah,
so
he did say that.
Stop smoking. Even though he said don't smoke in the Bible, you're still not supposed to smoke because that gets you high.
Yeah, and then you're not in yet.
The devil just made all these type of drugs, you feel me? So it's not drinking no more. That's not getting you high, you feel me? Now it's other shit that's not making you not sober, you feel me?
It's good. But some people be twisting it. They really do say that, though. I remember it.
Like, even, like, none of us, humans not perfect. None of us is, but you feel me?
I'll be
trying my best, like, to read my Bible and pray every day. Not fall into sin, you feel me? I'm really trying to change.
Word.
That's why, like, I'm really starting, like, to stream, because, like, I like streaming, you feel me? I like being a contributor. Like, just something positive, you feel me?
Word, it's something different.
Just something positive with my life, bro.
Yeah. I definitely know what you mean.
Like, listen to the message of the song, cause this is all about killing drugs, sex, money.
Literally, cause Spanish is worse.
Like, just listen. He talk about violence, like, go kill a nigga. You feel me? Just straight violence.
Word. Ringo, I'm proud of you, cause you really came. You mad different, cause.
Nah, I'm not as different, cause, like.
It is.
Like,
you're supposed to be different.
Like, in the beginning of May, I started to take, like, my walk with God. Like, it was, like, 2 weeks I really was on it. Like, I was reading my Bible every day. I was praying every day. And then
yeah.
I picked up a wood again. You feel me? After I picked up that wood,
my fault.
I fell back into that sin. I fell back into my sinful ways. I forgot all about God. And then, like, a couple days ago, I realized, like, bro, what am I doing, bro? Like, why would I just, like, leave God like that? You feel me?
Yeah, I need to log back in because I ain't read my Bible in like a month.
Yeah, you got to log back in because, like, God coming through. Like, you see the world. Like, he says it's going to be wars, rumors of wars, you feel me?
All that, it's really coming to reality.
Like, all the songs, all the prophecies being fulfilled. You feel me?
Word.
That's why I'm really just trying to get my life right, man.
Yeah, it is. It's gonna be hard, but I be forgetting sometimes. All you gotta do is ask him for help, and he can help.
Yeah, that's the thing, cause. And then when you like, the thing is though, I realized when you try to get closer with God, the devil, he gonna try to come attack you.
Even
like,
harder and harder.
The devil. Yeah, like when you a sinner, the devil gonna leave you alone. He already got you where he wants you. You feel me? He don't care what you're doing.
Word.
You living in your sinful ways. He already got you. But once you try to get closer with God, your sin, you're going to want to sin more. You're going to want to go back into that life more. Like me, ever since I've been like, start walking back on this path with Jesus Christ, like, I've been like, my friends, they started smoking a lot. Like, we chill, they smoking more. Like yesterday when y'all was smoking, like, that was just a test for me. You feel me? That
word.
Was just another test, like, for me. Not for y'all, but like, for me, you feel me?
I don't know. I don't even know why I do it. Cause like, I don't really. When I was living over there, I really wasn't doing it.
Yeah.
I can't really tell you why. I ain't go off.
I don't know why I was smoking either. I know why I was smoking. I was smoking cause like, I feel like it relieved my stress. Like it helped me be free. Like,
yeah.
You feel me? It took away my anxiety.
For me, not even really. I don't know why.
When I smoked, I felt like, all right, I'm cool. This is going to make me calm down. But for real, like, you could be more at peace knowing God.
On bro. Literally.
Like,
I ain't gonna lie, this not working.
What?
The track.
Nah, you got to call it back up.
But what was you saying? You heard?
What?
What you were saying?
I don't remember. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, I know what I'm saying. I was like, yeah, like, when I be reading my Bible and stuff, like, I really like to be feeling the presence of God. You feel me?
Yeah.
Yo, is
yeah.
Here?
Let me see. See, because this is lagging.
They might gotta restart the server. But, like, people think, like, just believing in God, though, you're going to make it to heaven just by saying I believe in God. They still going to sin. Feel me? But, like, the only way you make it to heaven, you got to have a relationship with him for real, bro. You got to live the word.
Yeah.
You got to obey it, bro.
You got to be one-on-one.
Yeah, that's what niggas don't get, bro. You really got to, like, feel me, understand, bro, like.
Bro, this, like, more of a, this more of a relationship than a religion, for real, for real.
Yeah, that's what I'm, like. Christianity, bro, I don't even look at it as a religion, because as long as you believe in Jesus Christ that he died on the cross for your sins, you got a relationship with him, you're saved, bro. You just got to accept him into your heart.
Right.
Like, I know, like, I still be cussing from time to time. I might still look at a female and still be like, yeah, I might smash, but I'm really, like, trying to get, like, get that mentality out of my head. You feel me?
Yeah, you trying to be clean like 100%?
Yeah. Like, you can't, we can't be clean 100% because, like, human nature is sin.
No, yeah, of course.
But you just gotta, like, obey the word. Like, obey the word. Like, yeah, I just feel like as long as you, like, get the mentality that you, like, and believe that you cannot sin and just trust in God, he gonna help you, bro. He gonna show you the way.
But this really, like, what's it called? Once you accept Jesus, you saved. That's like a whole different thing to get into it. Because, for example, let's say you and, like, that's like your dad. He telling you, he know what's right for you, right?
Yeah.
That's really what the Bible is. Is a guide to living, you know,
yeah,
a holy
but then,
life.
Like, niggas, you got peak. Jesus said, even said in the Bible that they're gonna hate you. Like, everybody, you see people out of the whole world. They only persecute Christianity. They don't persecute no other religion, cause they don't say nothing about Islam. They don't say nothing about the Jews, nothing about the Buddhists, nothing about the Hindus, nothing about the atheists.
They don't
only
say nothing
Christians,
about
like,
the Jews.
They'll mock the cross. They'll mock us cause we want to follow God. Cause you don't want to party. You want to be sober. You don't want to cuss. You don't want to have sex. You want to wait to. That's my biggest thing too.
I really wish I didn't lose my virginity, bro. Like, I regret that. Like, I let niggas, like, peer pressure me, like, to go have sex. Feel me?
Word.
That was the biggest thing. Like, you feel me? Like, niggas, like, everything. People persecute Christianity. They said it. Niggas said they gonna persecute us in the Bible, bro.
Word. And they said wolves will be, like, they'll be in a sheep disguise.
Like, I want to sing this song, but I can't, because, like, this is really a negative song. It's going against everything I stand for.
Yeah.
But I'm really just, like, trying, bro, like, get, like, stronger in faith. And, like, learn who I am in Christ, you feel me?
Yeah. Oh, I ain't gonna lie, I feel like I've been lazy. Like, real lazy.
Not, like, even though, like, you lazy and stuff, God, like, he gonna forgive you, cuz. You gotta, like, go to him and just repent, bruh. Cuz, like, he said, the righteous man fall down 7 times and he get back up. You feel me? Just get back up.
Yeah.
That don't mean, like, live in sin just cuz you know God gonna forgive you.
Yeah.
I had to realize that. That's not what that means, bruh. It means, like, you feel me? You might fall down sometimes, get back up, and just get back in the word, bruh.
I need to start reading, like, I was reading it every day.
Like, before I start, I was running from God for, like, before I start walking in faith, I was at, like, when I was smoking weed every day, I was at a point of, like, I didn't believe in God. I felt like God didn't exist. You feel me? I was just, like, I felt like Jesus Christ, like, I don't know, I just felt like it was a higher up. Like, I didn't know, like, if it was really Jesus Christ, though. You feel me?
Where you was just, like, you was just living
yeah,
in the
like,
world.
I knew, like, it was a God, but, like, I didn't know if it was just Jesus Christ. Like, Jesus Christ really died on the cross. Like, I've been to church my whole life, but then I stopped going to church. You feel me? Then once I stopped going to church, I started, you feel me, falling in sin with. But then, like, I started reading the Bible. I started praying. Like, I could really feel his presence. Like, I really could, like, feel God. Like, you feel me?
Yeah.
And, like, you feel me? You pray for some things, like, and your prayers get answered, you realize God really doing it, because that's not even the point, like, of praying, though. Like, that's what I used to do, too. Like, I used to just pray, just, like, when I needed something. Like, I would never other, like, read my Bible or nothing. I would pray, and just be like, yeah, God, help me get the job. I get the job, you feel me? And never forget all about God again, you feel me? That's why I really regret that, you feel me?
Where you trying to...
And then, like... I know that, like, you really gotta, like, think it's facts that Jesus really died on the cross. Like, Jesus really will. Like, he's the Son of God. Like, you can't even say Jesus on the internet. You feel me? Like, if you're a famous person, they don't even let you say Jesus. Like, you can't even say his name.
Oh, I only seen, like, one, like, two. And there's, you know, Chris Pratt, the dude that's, like, Guardian of the Galaxy.
Yeah.
And he'd be heavy on it, but I don't. But you gotta peep, too. It's like, they be dressed, they be faking it. So
yeah,
they can confuse you sometimes. They be confusing it. I mean, they be trying to confuse you.
That's not.
Cool.
Huh?
Nah, I was sipping on the radio game.
Wow, wow. That's why they be like.
Flagging out. What happened?
Nah, we just trapping right now, just talking, you feel me?
Yeah, bro.
That's why they be like, man, going to fail you, feel me? But God won't. Feel me?
Facts.
I mean, some niggas gonna be like, niggas, like, gonna fall into this world, gonna love the world. That's why I'm really, like, trying to detach myself from the world. That's why I don't, like, really be on social media that too much, or post on it a lot, you feel me?
Yeah.
Because niggas get wrapped up into the world, niggas fall in, like, the greed of money.
This social media, the shit we doing right now, like, if we blow up, because, you know, it's gonna be, like, 10 times harder, right?
Yeah.
Because you're, like...
I don't want to do it because the money no more. I don't want to do it. Like, I want to do it because the money, like, put my family, like, in a better position. Yeah. But, like, I don't want to get greedy with it. You feel me?
Yeah. No, you know what we should do?
What? What?
Like, we could low-key just do, like, a one-hour stream. Like, stream just regular. Low-key just do, like, a whole session.
What? Like, talk about God?
Yeah, not even talking, because more educating ourselves and others. Like, really?
I feel like we gotta learn more. We can do that. Like, I'm all for it, but
no,
we gotta learn more about God, though.
We're learning while we doing it. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
We stream it and learn it. But you still gotta do that. You still gotta do it in private.
But like,
That's like an intimate relationship.
When we make it from this, when we make it doing the stream and stuff, like, nobody's not going to tell me I can't say Jesus Christ. Nobody's not going to tell me that I can't say Jesus Christ is the King of Kings. You feel me? Nobody's going to tell me that. No nigga going to say I can't say that. You feel me?
Facts.
Like, you feel me? I don't fear. You feel me? Not supposed to fear no man on this earth but God. You feel me? Not supposed to fear nobody. And every day that, like, you walk in the faith of God, and every day, you feel me, you're going to get stronger.
Feel me? Huh. Since I just want to ask questions, feel me, just real quick. Y'all fuck with my vibe, right? Feel me? Yeah. Y'all don't think I'm a dickhead and nothing like that, right?
Nah, you cool, gang. You chill.
Just let, feel me? Just make sure y'all let her know that type shit, feel me? So that, Yeah. I gotta make sure y'all let her know, feel me?
Yeah, I got you.
Try to get me signed, though, gang.
Come on, bro. When, as soon as this shit start, bro, I'm gonna tap in with you, bro.
Every bit.
Wait, what's your name, though, gang? I didn't even get your name.
You call me J Bands.
J Bands?
My name's Finn, gang.
They call me Poncho in the
street. Just go in that email and be like, yo, that J Bands, that J Bands nigga actually mad cool, you feel me?
Yeah, I got you, cuz. J Bands really some cool niggas, like, we really busted up.
He was really helping niggas out, while you feel me? Yeah, bro.
Nah, you really was, though, gang. Like, you told niggas keep they cool, niggas kept they cool.
Yeah, bro. I'm going to make sure y'all niggas good while I'm here. I'm going to make sure y'all niggas good, bro.
Like, yeah.
Go, okay.
Niggas know not to fuck with me, so, feel me?
Yeah.
The niggas that I'm around, they know not to fuck with them either.
We finna put in a good word.
Y'all just trying to get y'all money, feel me?
I'm
not going to let niggas stop y'all from making y'all money.
Facts. Mainly here.
That's all. Like, this is a good trapper spot, too. Like, the cops pull up, go back and work. Nigga, what? Nigga, I'm working right now.
Y'all got all these dead niggas on the floor, though.
I don't know. What the niggas?
It's because, like, I don't know. It's, like, not working. They just be coming here and don't do nothing.
This shit turned into a cemetery.
Yeah. Word. Like, this one right here, I'm about to have to slap him.
Let me just add to the cemetery real quick.
Damn.
Let me try to add to the cemetery real quick.
Look.
Oh, you too, nigga? Oh, hi.
She,
yeah,
she lucky away, somebody nigga. Called me.
All right,
bet. Because we've been outside for mad long, because this is really our longest.
I ain't gonna lie, because that was a distraction, my nigga. That nigga, he just came out to distract us, you feel me?
You think so?
Yeah, because...
Where we was just talking. Anyways, I ain't gonna lie, tomorrow morning, because we gotta hop on it, like... Like, we don't even gotta act like we know what we talking about.
I work at that 4 tomorrow.
Oh, you work at 4?
Yeah, I could wake up, like, around 12 and just, you know.
Cuz, that don't matter. You could hop on in the morning. We could do that. Jadeon even be doing it, too.
I put in a nice little word for y'all. I was like, yo, they did a great job while you wasn't here type shit.
Yeah, she
here?
Nah.
She probably was gonna fire me. She ain't too.
Nah, yeah, I was
you
like,
think?
Yo, for me, they had to judge shit.
Yeah,
because
I was busting drugs while she was here just doing my own thing.
You think she gonna fire me?
Nah.
We've been working. We've been taking orders. Niggas are getting.
Yeah, good.
We ain't been doing nothing wrong.
What's your name again?
I ain't gonna lie to you. I got this motherfucker booming in here.
Alright, bro.
Alright, gang. It's closed up. I'm about to close up.
Yeah, just come in and lock the door real quick. Let me go get my boy, bro.
Alright. Yo, we really getting some money, cuz, like, literally. And we actually speaking on some productive stuff, like, no cap. We gotta wake up and do it, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
I feel like it should be, like
really,
a daily thing.
But I really want you to get closer with God, cuz I want both of us to, you feel me, cuz? So we both can get to
cuz, we could be on this come up together.
Yeah. But the thing is, like, a lot of people won't accept it.
My boombox in there?
You said what?
Nah. I didn't even see a boombox when I came in.
I ain't gonna lie. I just hear the music.
Right,
it's like invisible.
I could just hear it, though.
Facts. Hold on. I'm gonna check my inventory real quick.
Yeah, there's a boombox sitting right there, bro. I can't pick it up. It's my shit. That's whatever.
I didn't see one.
Y'all got your own personal boombox, man.
I don't even got one. I just low-key got straight cigarettes, gang.
Damn. You ain't got no blunts or nothing like that?
Nah, I don't smoke weed. I try to stay sober. I just smoke cigarettes.
Man, look.
You about to go back in, gang?
Nah, y'all locked the door.
The LA
yeah,
conference
room. Yeah, right.
Right, I'm gonna lock it.
You got a lighter?
Just Bob, gang. Get you feel me?
What is that? Oh, I can't
oh, that
smoke,
nigga Debo, that nigga Debo'd my lighter.
I'm gonna try it. Oh, I got your lighter.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah.
I was about to say, that nigga in the front, I think, cuz.
I'm gonna light this up. This is my first time, y'all. And I'm a minor.
You good, gang. Make sure you good.
I'm about to drop the lighter, right?
Alright. Let me know you drop it.
You got
it. Christian, bro. I'm gonna need you. Oh,
you need
I
a lighter too, gang?
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa, what is this feeling, guys? Nah, I'm playing.
Nah, Poncho, I really need you to lock in, though, gang.
Of course. I'm telling you, guys. I'm not joking.
Hope not, because I'm serious, because...
I've been lacking like crazy. We just both need to lock in.
Because I can, once we really know who we are, because we're going to be unstoppable.
No cap.
This ain't the ending for y'all, though. I mean, it's just a little start.
Yes, sir.
Word. I'm
only
past
the
it.
Beginning.
Yeah, one of y'all got
beginning.
It.
I got Lakers, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Both called me, though. Always got to answer the phone for money. Bars and that, too, huh?
Please make sure you.
Just your light again?
Yeah, that was mine.
I ain't gonna lie, cuz.
I got some white runs.
What you be? You be like harvesting it, or you just be wasting bread?
Nah,
on
I caught my shit from cookies.
Oh, man.
Cuz, don't even do that shit. I ain't gonna lie. Literally. Try to find a wherever you can stock them at.
I mean, I know where the harvest is at.
Where? Yeah, just do that shit, cause they be overcharging. Oh,
that white run should be hitting. I ain't gonna lie. See, I just rolled 5 points, gang.
You could sell them for people.
Oh man.
Not the regular people though.
I'm bossing, gang. I'm bossing.
Shit not working. I'm just trying to get rid of this. I still got.
I'm gonna have to go over.
You got a dip?
I gotta go to the laundry.
Oh.
You better go wash it.
Yeah. Hold up. Where's that at? Like, what's the process? Let me write it down because I'm dead ass.
You don't know where to write. You don't know where the laundry shit is?
No.
Wow, what's the postal?
Hold up. Let me.
There is no postal. So that's the bad part about.
I got a question. Like, is it near? Because I was in another city and it was like at 9,324. It was right there. Is it like right
it's
there?
It's above that. You see where the Rob's Liquor shit is?
Hold on, let me mark it.
9,324. You see where the Rob's Liquor shit is? It's right above it.
9,334. All right. 24. Do we need like a laundry cart or something?
Nah. I'm gonna bring you over there.
All right, bet. You trying to go right now, gang?
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we can go right now. Let me go call my car real quick.
All right, come on, fam. I'm not gonna clean my shit right now, though.
I'm waiting for this customer to pull up.
Actually,
that locked the door, right?
Yeah. It should be. Hold on. I'm about to wait for this last customer.
I'm gonna pull my car up.
All right. Anyways, because
we go to Puerto Rico because you can't get lost, because I know how college get, bro. Love me, bro. Don't fall to the temptation, bro.
I'm going to try my hardest. We just need a lock in. Oh, I was talking the whole time. I just forgot to press it. But, yeah, I'm going to be locked in. I'm going to try my hardest. That's for sure. I ain't finna be.
Just remember, because you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you, bro.
phone him grief. Cause you dead ass trying to do that shit tomorrow?
Yeah, if I'm up. Cause I don't know if I'm gonna wake up. Like, or like, if I wake up like at 2 or 3, I ain't gonna want to stream. I don't know what you want to lay in my bed, you feel me?
Word.
But if I wake up like at 12, we could do it.
Facts. I'm gonna try to wake up at 10. I don't know though. It's mad late, gang. It's already 3. Soon as he takes us, I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna fly out.
Right after we watch the money.
I'm not. I don't want to watch it. I want to buy it. You know what?
You just want to see where it's at.
Yeah.
I just bet. I'm gonna fly out too after you do that, Jeff. So I'm not lost. But I'm about to run up like 30 bands, bro.
How?
I'm at 26,000 right now.
I'm only at 10. I'm only at 13. You heard? I'm only at 13.
Like, I got 8 blue ice left. How much you got left? Cause can I do what I do before you start punching?
I got 49 game.
Nick, what were you doing out here this whole time?
They been canceling on me.
I only got 5 now.
You think he coming?
Gonna make at least what? At least 4 more bands from that with 5.
You think I could make 4 bands for that 49?
I forgot. Damn. One of y'all, I forgot there's a 2 of them. One of y'all niggas gonna have to lap up.
I got you.
Bro, let me tell my customer first, bro. Let me pull up.
Alright.
Yo, you ain't wagging, cuz.
I'm not.
Alright, come on. Get me in the car, bro. You is lagging.
Put your
seatbelt on. Y'all good? Seatbelt on? Yeah. Yep.
Damn, this beamer hard,
gang. Good luck. Cause when we make it out the hood, we got a straight beamers and Mercedes only. It's late as hell. Well, I'm feeling stressed. Where that cigarette at?
Bro, bum ass pet, bro.
If you just manifest, you're gonna get out the hood. You believe you're gonna get out the hood.
Fact. We finna be out this hole quick.
Not manifest, but you feel me? Just say
I know what you mean. Speak your hard work into existence. Well, act it out. But it's it. We gotta make some bigger deals. Like, I don't know. We need to do some business moves.
Yeah. Gotta do some business.
Well, yeah. This debt. I know where I'm at. This is the same place. Good looking game. Yeah.
Let me that.
Yeah, this is the same spot. You gonna clean your money? You get close to one, clean it. Oh, it's not here?
Put the amount.
Oh, nah, I ain't trying to talk to him. I just want sick.
You ain't got no dirty on you?
Nah, I do, but I'm gonna save it.
No, we do. We trying to save it. We just wanted to make sure, you know? So we more tapped in.
Yeah, I get my dirty off of him.
Where?
I got some. Nigga said you can only buy gold with this one, right?
I'm about to go over to the garage. What do y'all niggas care here?
Hey, can you take us over here?
Just give me one sec. I gotta park my car real quick and I take it back out. Damn, y'all niggas don't got no car?
I be robbing a lot of cars.
Y'all niggas need a car though? Bike or something? I got 2 bikes.
Nah, it's cool.
I ain't even charging that much. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, I'm only charging like 5K. Them bitches like 24K bikes.
A motorcycle?
Yeah, the bitches, I ain't gonna lie, the bikes are like 24K, gang. I'm only charging like
5K. Yo, I'm at the money watch, so I fell out here.
Not. Another one isn't.
Just walk up the street. He fell out, yeah. But you were saying what? Like a motorcycle?
Yeah, the motorcycles are 24K. That the cheapest one is like 24K.
Right. Let me grab your number, because low key, I'm about to try and cut the pool first, then I'm gonna hit you up.
Yeah, flex your, what's it called?
Word. Right there, you got it? Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, nah, feel me?
Right, but.
Wait, so you gonna cop the pole first and then?
Cause yeah.
You copping the pole with dirty money.
Yeah.
So what are you I'm this is clean money type shit.
Oh.
How much clean money you got?
$2,000.
I'll do it for $2,000. I ain't gonna lie to you.
You what?
I'll do the bike for $2,000. You need something to get you around, gang.
What type of bike is it?
Let me show you.
Yo, I told you, come up the street. You know the little park?
Where we was at, where we met that joint?
Yeah, what garage is this?
I don't even know. This is West Tampa Park. Nah, but look. So, it's just walk straight to the left. So you walk out the laundromat and you go straight to the left. That's where. How the
but
fuck?
But you can't try to block with the bros for a little bit before you fly out.
Yeah, I think I'm finna cop a bike real quick.
Where you at? Where you at?
I just told you. Cause I'm in the only garage near you. Go look on the GPS.
Well, I see. I'm on my way.
Alright. Oh, this?
I got two of these, yeah.
For $2,000?
$2,000.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna put it on the website. I mean, the car seller shit.
How I do that?
You got the car seller app in your phone?
Let me check. Which one is it? Is you got
car seller.
It's straight like that. Oh, I see it. Alright, it's downloaded. Right. Hey, gang, how you fall out? All right, I'm here. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm selling the other one too, but
how much you selling it for?
The other one's fully upgraded, so I'm selling that for a little more.
How much?
Like 15.
Now I'll take this one on facts.
Yeah, this one default. So for me,
shoot, as long as I can just hop in a, you know.
Get you something, we'll get you around. Yeah, for me.
How much you selling this one for?
This one's a little. Bullshit one for me. I didn't put no upgrades on it, so I'm doing this shit for $2,000 for him. Cause that's all he got. But the other one's fully upgraded. Feel me? Fully upgraded, different rims, different shit like that.
$15,000 for them, you said?
Yeah.
Oh, they got 10. They got match me. Ooh, I'm going there.
Cause buy this bike, cause.
I am. He gonna let me know when it's on. Like, you're taking the little picture, we do all that. I'm finna download the taxi fast.
Alright, that bitch is on. It's on there. It says $2,000.
Alright, I don't know why I just uninstalled. $2,000. It says loading. Oh, I just don't see a game. I see the one for $30,000.
Yeah, I'm about to take that one down.
Alright. Hey, gang, why are you climbing buildings and shit? Sit the fuck down.
Come out.
I told him not to snort the crack.
Yeah, it says it's on there.
Alright, let me check. I probably just needed to turn my phone on and off. You know how this technology be. Nah, it's not on here.
Time out. I'm about to figure out this. I'm about to figure out why.
Alright.
I just put a prayer in the sky.
Alright.
Bad for business. Why
does
it not work?
You said what game?
Trying to figure out why this
should
not work.
Yo, got 2,000 jerseys, Christian? I mean, poncho?
Nah, I can't sell it to him like that. It's not gonna let him. It's not gonna let me.
Yo, gang. Where y'all at? Y'all still on the block? Me and Poncho about to spin the block. But Poncho, hurry up, but we gotta go.
All right, gang, I'm trying to get this shit
taken a minute. Yeah, this should take it a minute. I just made a prayer in the emails.
They probably, low key.
Yeah.
You could just say something about RDM not too long ago.
But I ain't gonna lie, cuz that was like an hour ago.
If anything, I'll just get y'all the keys to the shit right now. So for me, y'all got something to get around.
Alright, you could call me whenever like they fix it. Just
yeah. Hey, I'm about to give you the keys.
Alright.
Come here, quick. Hey, you can also hand the keys to Burr, right? To what's it called too? Once I give you the keys.
Burr, say that. Hey, cuz. Pull up to the job tomorrow. I'll see. I'm gonna put on a good word with you. So, I'm gonna try to be a W man.
Alright, see if you can lock it and unlock it.
Yep.
Alright.
Alright, good looking, gang.
I ain't gonna lie to you. You need a bike too, gang? I'll take out my other bike and give you the key.
Well,
come on. Yeah, come here, Brody. Let me get you a key real quick. Get up here real quick.
Oh, you got me.
Alright, now see if you can lock it and unlock it.
Yes, sir.
Yo, y'all make sure niggas don't touch my bike. Don't make sure niggas don't do no crazy shit.
Hey, how you lock it? With muscle?
What you about to find out?
I'm about to go chill with my little family type shit. Alright.
What's the muscle again, gang?
L. To lock
L.
it. And unlock it.
Alright, bet. Good looking. Hey, stay right, safe.
Bro. Y'all stay safe on them bikes, gang.
You too, yeah. Let's go to closer.
Where?
Yo.
What's good?
Yo, Ponch.
What's good?
Go to a clothing store near the hood.
The marathon?
Yeah.
Alright, say that I'm there, gang.
I bet.
Alright, hang up. I don't know how to do that. Just go up.
Yo, nigga.
You said what?
You good, bro?
Hold up, I don't got a headache. I mean, hold up, I got a headache real quick. Let me fix my shit. Hold up, cuz. Yo.
I'm gonna be outside. You're? I'm gonna be outside, cuz.
Yeah, I got a headache right now. Crazy. Like crazy.
Alright. Yeah, I got a headache over here too, gang.
I can't even shop. I'm low key. I'm about to fly out.
Alright, gang.
You flying out or you staying? You finna stay in the island?
I was about to stay here. Until like my stream got to like 3 hours and 15 minutes or something.
No. Oh, you're not at 3 hours yet?
Nah, I'm about to be.
I ain't gonna lie, King. I'm at 3:25. I'm getting off.
Alright, girl, I'm gonna text you.
Alright, safety game.
Are you too mild?
I'm going to work.
Dude, who the fuck just got paid?
I even got cash, bro.